I need a gangsta bitch.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch, yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta boogie.
With my
gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta bitch.
I need a
gangsta bitch.
I need a gangsta bitch.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch, yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta boogie.
With my
gangsta bitch.
I need a
gangsta bitch.
I want a
I need a gangster bitch, she don't sleep and she don't play. Sticking up girls from around the fucking way. Strap a lovable, hateful but huggable.
Hey, Bubbles. For the record, before this stream started, I actually evacuated my bowels so I don't have any shit in my ass. So you better watch what you're saying, fuckhead. I'll see you guys in a few.
And when we fuck, she makes me scream out her name. She's not petty, confident, ready. Right for late night, we play fight with machetes. This goes out to all the gangsta ho pros. Give me a ghetto girl, fuck a soul train. Oh, I need a gangsta bitch, yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta bitch.
With my
gangsta bitch.
I need a
gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch, yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I need a gangsta bitch.
A
I want a
gangsta bitch.
I need
a,
I wanna.
She likes to party with a posse and drink beer. Pour a little bit out for the sisters who ain't here. She's not the one, player you might get done. Her idea of fun's taking her son shopping for a gun. Likes to dress to impress, quick to attack. When your punk ass boys run, you know she's got your back. In a Benz with her friends, AMG kid. Driving down the street pumping
Apache, you ain't shit.
Snapping on niggas, taking no shorts. Sitting on a porch, pulling on a new.
So, I wanted to let you know that when I originally was picking out music for this, I was thinking, you know, I've got tons of electronic music I could use, but since it's the name of the game, we gotta go with gangster rap, and I thought maybe I would sing along to the song with you guys, because I've clearly got the pass, but I was afraid that somebody might report me for saying the N-word too many times, because I get a little too into it when I sing along with a song. I tend to crash my vehicle when I listen to it, bumping down the road, you know, the usual shit. I see people talking about beans. I saw where Brood said, my ass is currently shitless, so thank you for specifying that. Shitless. I really didn't know how to take that one. Moon Noon Oom wants to know what Asterik's preferred Subway sandwich is. Asterik, tell me, and then I'll relay it to him. Meatball sub! It's a meatball fucking sub. There you go. Toasted or untoasted? Some people... Oh, that's the right answer. Good. Anybody who doesn't get them toasted is a fucking communist. But I digress. I see Baba Booey. Depressant says, so what is Cobes percent playthrough length? Complete halfway through and then get blackout drunk? Yeah, eventually, once we get to the final level, we'll both get blackout drunk and I'll attempt to do it. But we will see. Right now, we're just going to make Cobes and get everything out of the way so we can have our Dark Lord begin his journey. Figured we'd try something a little different since we had time this week. So anyways, we got a few more minutes before we're fully ready to go, so just go ahead and sit tight.
Link. Parents just don't understand. I need a gangsta bitch.
Gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch. Yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta boogie.
With my.
Gangsta bitch.
I need a.
Gangsta bitch.
I want a.
Gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch. Yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch.
Gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta boogie.
With my.
Gangsta
I need a.
Gangsta bitch.
I want a.
Gangsta bitch.
I had a church girl, quiet girl. One girl was rich. The most memorable girl was a gangsta bitch. We went out a lot, sometimes we dressed the same. Licking shots in the park and had pet names. I called her dollars cause that's what she liked to spend. She called me diamond cause my dick was her best friend. If you owed her dough, then you had to pay. Bought her an AK for her 21st birthday. We packed up and shacked up, didn't need a job. Engaged to a criminal and married to the mob. I gave him C's injuries and beat him down. While she's picking up keys from uptown. Sad to say one day got caught out there. I shed tears when the judge said 5 years. She's gone now, so it's time to make my switch. So who'll be my next gangster bitch?
I need a gangster bitch, yo.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a gangster bitch.
A gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta boogie.
With my
gangsta bitch.
I need a
gangsta bitch.
I want a
gangsta bitch.
I want a gangsta bitch.
Okay, well, I've had enough of listening to a man yell into a microphone telling me what kind of woman he wants. Audience, do you know what kind of woman he wants? Does anybody know? Like, I think he's been trying to tell me, and I haven't been able to put it together. I'm thinking he wants a woman from a bad part of town. Maybe I'm wrong here. I don't know. Maybe Chad could tell me. But anyways, I think we're ready to go. As always, we never have an intro for these. So, Asterik, are you ready? I'm gonna flip that fucking switch, And, ooh, I did it. And now, Asterik, say something. Let's see if they can hear you.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
There we go. Okay, good? You've said enough. Thank you.
Fuck you.
So, I guess we're more or less ready to go, sort of. Let me start up a Xenia. Let me hide this for a second. Close out my music folder because, well, an audience doesn't need to see how many folders I have with the N-word. So, yeah, that's just an autistic trait of mine. Let me stream my screen to you here. It's going to be black for you for a second, Asterik. Yeah, don't get mad at it. It's not its fault.
God, dude.
All right, do you see the screen here?
Yes, I see it.
All right. And here.
Ah! Scared me.
Was it loud?
No, it's fine.
Chat, this may be a little loud at first. Give me a second to kind of balance out the audio, and we will see. Alright, it doesn't sound like it's too loud, judging by what I'm getting back from my phone. Protogen Jazz just asked, how the fuck did Christian get away with it? I mean, he was destined to get away with it. That court case was doomed from the start.
He's also Jesus.
Yeah, that is too. That is very true.
But I mean, like, he didn't get away with it like that time, but like he came back and like fucked his mom, so it all works out.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get me.
Depresson said Rogue will never play Fallout because he has too many porn mods. No.
You're right.
God damn it, don't fucking call me out like that. So, no, obviously not. I've got a bunch of mods that kind of introduce a new political faction, but I'm not going to go anywhere beyond that. So we're going to hit new game. I guess we're going to do normal because I'm a pussy.
Mm-hmm. So what are we doing here today, Rogue, on this lovely Monday?
Well,
I can't read the title, so.
Cobes, I guess at this point, has been locked up for years, and we now have to make him.
Oh, I see.
We're going to have to make him to the best of our ability, and the audience can give us a little bit of input, I'm sure.
And of course, we'll both be watching chat, like, aggressively.
Yes,
so.
As much as we can.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Depressant, I heard that Boogie did die.
Rip. Hi, Vapor Pony, and happy birthday.
Hi, happy birthday, Vapor Pony, Inc. Ooh. And Rat King, stop telling people. That was our secret. Don't make me go all Bob Barker on you, motherfucker.
Is it Bubbles the Kitty's birthday tomorrow? For real?
Well, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. That's very exciting.
Slot Bandit said, make Cobes black. Well, the game's going to do that by default anyways, so it's not going to be too hard to do that. Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion,
I'd say pretty good. Coming through. What happened? Oh, shit. Oh,
another
shit.
Mexican has been stabbed.
Oh, no. Have they
said anything? God damn. That's the ninth one today.
Poor motherfucker.
Oh, there's his feet.
Ooh, I bet they stink.
Good way to start the game. Just stinky feet. Mm-hmm. All right, there's Cobes. I don't think we got to make any adjustments to him.
It's perfect.
It's perfect. That's Cobes, all right.
It's true.
So, race, I guess Caucasian. Oh, my fucking God.
This is
going
to be great.
So, we got to go from build pre... What's up?
He asked you a question, Roke. He said, my balls stink, but I don't want to wash them. What do?
Just spit in your hands and kind of lather up your nuts. That's close enough. All right. So we've got a white guy here. We could choose from build presets. We got like slender and overweight and everything, but average will probably get us where we need to go.
Yeah.
So body shape, we'll get that out of the way first.
Okay.
The very basic system. Oh.
Oh. A little too far.
Yeah. So I'm guessing, where do you think? Probably about 25-ish?
I think that's fine, yeah.
Yeah.
Because Cobes is like, he's got like skinny fat going on. So
yeah.
Like, that's perfect.
Muscularity.
Oh, no.
Don't
make him frail, but.
Probably about 25-ish, I'd guess.
Yeah.
That's more than fair fat. Mm-hmm. We need to account for the fact that he is now drinking all the time compared to years ago. So
can you, like, turn him to like the side? Like, oh my fucking God.
Yeah.
Oh, big boy.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Give him like a little pudgy, just a little bit.
How about 60?
That's good.
Yeah.
But bring down the body or the muscle.
I think that'd be perfect right there.
Mm-hmm. Now, age.
Alright, let's age him a bit. So fucking God, the whole body sags. Man.
Jesus fucking Christ. Look at those titties drop. They look disappointed.
I'm feeling like probably a 40 would be about right for him. Because he's built like a big toddler. This is Asmo? Oh, God, even the butt sex.
Oh, man. Oh, my God, me in like 5 years. Like, give him just a little bit, you know? Like give like a 10. Let me see.
10? That feels way too young. And then 30 still doesn't feel like enough.
How about like 35?
35? What's Chad saying? Sexy gut bit. Make sure you get the poop and crusted fingernails.
Christ alive.
Yeah, I'm thinking this is good here because it's hanging, but it's not hanging too much yet. He hasn't hit the age yet. As for skin, there we go.
That's broke.
What?
He's not black.
Let's make him just pink white.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's good.
You sure? Yeah. He's sunburned.
Oh my God.
He's sunburned.
Because like Cobes had like I've said, like Cobes has like the like skin color of like a tuberculosis ridden like Victorian child.
That's true.
You know?
What color is his eyes?
Oh fuck. I actually don't know. Green? No.
Do we know?
I've drawn him so fucking much I should know.
Chad, do we know?
I'm dumb as hell. Let me go to my fucking shit real fast.
Wouldn't
I think
make him just silver-eyed so he's blind.
Fucking hell. Fucking film nerd said too, as fun as 3 and 4 were, I kind of prefer the more serious direction of the first two games, which I think you agree with, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Depresses said he doesn't know the color because he never looks at you with
them. I'm pretty fucking sure he has brown eyes.
Okay.
Yeah,
so I got
brown.
So yeah. Let's go ahead and get the most distinctive features out of the way. First off, has to be that maw.
I gotta pull up like a reference photo for this.
Oh yeah, pull them up.
Fuck. There we go. The one with the Photoshop penis. All right, I'm ready.
All right, you ready?
Yes.
Mouth. So, what does mouth depth do? I'd imagine just sinks into the face. We got to stick all the way out because of his lips.
Yeah, his lips are big.
We're gonna accentuate his lips here.
Mm-hmm.
So the elevation's probably the height.
Yes. Let me see. Let me look at him real good.
I'm going to put him back to 50.
He has like a very big gap between like his nose and his like upper lip where like that like walrus stash comes in.
Okay. So that's probably going to be under the nose there.
Yeah.
Or wait.
Mouth width. What? Oh my God.
We can kind of adjust it from that too.
Okay.
Yeah. Herwin, I told you I wasn't joking with this community post. We're dead serious. We're going to do it.
Welcome to the chat, buddy. How are you?
Oh yeah.
Let's see. Okay, so for like to start, I mean it's obviously like sticking out. Let me see these sliders, what they do.
Mouth width will just just the width of his mouth.
Okay.
He's got kind of a wide mouth, but not too wide. I'm thinking like a 55 is gotta be enough.
Yeah, that's really good.
Upper lip, middle height.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, we could use that to like kind of show his teeth at all times to make him look more fucked up.
Will we have a fucked up teeth option?
No, there's no teeth customization in this. So I think we can adjust the height after we really figure out the size.
Yes. Do you want to hold off on this for now or like?
Oh, no. We're going to get these we're going to get these kissers good to go. So middle size.
Huge. Yeah, that's perfect.
Height and size.
Oh, fuck. Wait, give me a side profile. Let me see his kissers.
Oh my fucking God.
Oh no.
Okay, so you can adjust the height of different points of the mouth.
Okay. Do you want a reference photo real fast?
No, I want to do it. You can go off the reference photo. I want to go off of memory or what you tell me or what the audience says.
Okay. So these are looking really good so far.
So side depth. We can adjust how far the backs go. Oh my God.
Oh, I need a side image. Oh, he's person. He's, you know.
I feel like. Because his mouth doesn't wrap around all the way on the sides. He's not like a Muppet. It's not like that. And it's definitely not 50 here. Maybe 75-ish, where it's really sticking out.
Yeah. I would say even probably pull the lips back a little bit. Not going to lie. This might be a little too much.
I think that's funny, though. He's got big lips.
Okay. That's perfect, then. Okay, let's see this.
The height.
Mouth side height.
Well, that can just adjust if he's got a constant smile or not.
I think that pushes in and out.
Okay, yeah.
Because I'm like a maw, you know?
I think just having it all the way down to zero works because that kind of makes his lips stick out even more.
I'd say.
Sadie T said, too much for Cope's lips, impossible. I know, right? And then we can adjust. Then we can adjust how far the underbite is.
Ooh, I think it's pretty even though, right?
Yeah, he doesn't. I wish he had an underbite. That would be funny.
The thing is with his teeth, I think, is that they kind of go in, mm-hmm. and that's where the lisp comes in. You know what I mean?
So now we can adjust his nose.
Oh, he's got a little nosy nose.
So what are we doing here? So this is the depth of the bridge.
Okay. I really need a good side image. It looks like a really normal nose, like for like the first top part.
That's shocking.
It's not strong. It's not like Roman. It kind of bleeds into like his brow and curves up into like his like nose tip.
Right.
Yeah.
What about the bridge height here?
Let me look.
That's probably normal too. I can't imagine there's too much off with his nose.
No.
He's nowhere near fucked yet. We got to get him worse.
Oh, of course. I mean, that's going to come with like when this all starts building together, you know, his eyeballs are going to be real fun.
Yeah. How big is his nose overall? Like
smaller than I expected. Okay. And like raised upwards. So it kind of smushes into like his like forehead.
Okay, so does the tip of the nose kind of lift upward?
It does.
Okay. So tip elevation is probably
He's got kind of like a piggy nose, just a bit.
Okay, so that's default. Let's put him up to 75. How's that?
Let me see. I think that looks good. If we can blend the tip elevation into like the curve of like the bridge, that'll work really good too. It kind of looks cartoonish, if that helps any.
Is it just
probably like 40?
40 on the depth, and then we'll move on to.
Yeah. What's that even doing?
It seems to be adjusting like where the dip.
Oh, I see.
In the bridges, my fucking mom keeps sending me Instagram links. Keeps texting me. Like, wow, look at these fucking links.
Ugh. She's so with the times.
She fucking sends me these videos of like weirdos on Instagram where it's like midgets smoking cigarettes and they only got like three fingers and shit. Just like really fucked up looking people. Sounds like, what am I supposed to do with this?
Okay, we need a little peeksy here. He's also got like a the nose width here is good. Mm-hmm. It's almost like the bottom of his nose, like by his nostrils, are kind of triangular.
Mm-hmm.
With like the bottom part of the triangle, like against his face, so it kind of pinches forward.
So it pinches forward instead of being flat under the bottom of his nose. Here, it kind of comes to a point.
Yeah, okay. I wouldn't say a point, but like, yes, you know what I mean.
So that would probably be toggled in the. What was that noise?
You broke it.
I guess we could probably adjust the nostril height like that, and then if we play around with the width, it would probably give more illusion of it coming. Is that kind of what you're talking about there? Where it's not, it's kind of looking like his nose.
Kind of, yeah, but like the septum needs to go more inward.
Okay, so the septum,
it doesn't stick out at all.
Septum, what can I do with the septum? I can't really adjust the depth. I can adjust
can
the width.
Thin it? Yeah,
I can thin it. That's like the thinnest it can get right there.
Okay, what about the height?
And the height.
There we go.
I think we got it right there.
Mm-mm. Backwards. Push it in.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, right there.
God damn.
I know. That if you just move the eyes, that looks fucking perfect.
Eyes. Okay, now we have to wonk the eyes up.
Yes. Okay. Oh, fuck off.
Fuck me, man.
Hit the sloth. I think that's about good.
No, there's got to be more. There's got to be ways we can make his eyes harder.
I just mean with the depth. Yeah. Let me see.
We can adjust his iris size.
I think that's fine right there. Really big. Yeah, really he's got big eyeballs.
Yeah, we have to make it really look like, because he's a drunk, so his eyes have to kind of look sunken in, you know? Yeah. So we can adjust the curve. We can make him Asian.
I think his eyes are a little bit more separate apart. Just, oh my God.
Eyeball spacing?
A little more. Right there. Yeah.
Oh my God.
And then squinty. And then it also like kind of drops a bit, you know? Like his eyes go a little bit further down. Oh my
fucking God. Yeah, like that?
Oh my God. Yeah, that's perfect. No. A little bit more up. What about there? Like 25.
25? Oh my God.
Yeah. This is terrible.
I don't think like the shape of the eye is wrong or anything. Like we don't need to make him Asian.
No. Huh?
Oh,
it raised the eyelids. Yeah. His eyelids droop.
So we need to make him real low.
Yeah.
Oh man.
That's good. Yeah, he looks very sad. What's wrong, buddy?
Wouldn't you be sad if you were Ghost?
I'd be a little sad.
Oh man.
Okay, what else we got here?
Curve eyelid height. Oh.
Oh my god. He's got a bit of a squint going on though. Like
yeah, like kinda... because here's by default here, I feel like 60 might be okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
Plus we're gonna be putting glasses on him. There should be like the round glasses in this game.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Will they be tinted like Ozzy Osbourne?
We can make them tinted.
Oh yes.
Hacker Kyle asked, we already did this height. You can't adjust the height of a character in this game, unfortunately.
Oh.
What about the cheekbones or anything? There's got to be a way we can show his bloat. Like we could probably like fatten out his cheekbones to make him look bloated from all the drinking.
Yeah, he's got a really like rounded face.
Cheekbone spacing, cheek depth. There we go. That's what we're looking for. So that's nothing.
Give me like a 75, right about there.
70.
No, more. 80.
Yeah, 80 should do it. That's round-ish, but the cheek height.
Oh, that gives him like jowls. He doesn't have that. He's got a very like round kind of moon face.
Yeah, jowl spacing.
Oh, fuck.
We could use that a bit to kind of add to the bloat as well.
Yeah.
Like
absolutely.
70 on that. He's got puffed out cheeks.
Mm-hmm.
He's getting there. He's getting there
he
now.
He really is. This is amazing.
The jowl depth.
Probably just like squishes in and out.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn.
Damn. Okay.
more in. A little more in.
Let's do 65.
Okay.
How's that?
Yeah, that's good.
And jowl height.
Oh, fuck. He's not a grandma.
No, we don't need to adjust that.
Yeah, that's
not
fine.
Hanging yet. The temples should be fine. The cheekbones, he doesn't have, they're not too pronounced, right?
But can you use it to, like, push the face out more, is what I'm saying.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, but it kind of gives him, like, that Angelina Jolie, like the...
Yeah.
Not that.
Let's put it at 55 at most. The depth, he doesn't really have strong cheekbones, nor does he have weak ones. The height seems fine, and it's the size.
Mm-hmm.
We can use that a bit to make him look a little bit more bloated. Just a hair.
Yeah, just a bit.
Let's do 60. 60 compared to 50.
They're saying we should squeeze his temples in to accentuate the peanut shape.
You're right.
Oh,
thank you.
Good call, fellers. Very good.
Okay, so...
oh, fuck me.
Oh, yeah. So we can do that? Do that?
Give it like a 30.
Yeah.
And then give me once, like a...
We're at a 30 now.
Yeah.
And what about the depth? Where does that come into play here? Oh, that just adjusts some of the hairline.
Back and forth, yeah. Push hairline back.
Yeah, because it's receding. And the height, can we use that? I feel like the peanut shape, because that's going to be important here, because that's going to adjust some of the like the placement of the glasses, I'd guess.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Probably around 30 as well.
Phoenix Rose asked if that was Jimmy Fallon. That's not fucking nice.
Yes, it is. Oh my fucking god.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Fucking what did that guy say? The Satchelady Man said, build a bog. I like that. Build a bog.
Hey, yo.
Okay, so the jaw, I think we're fine on the jaw.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give him some facial hair, see if that starts putting the face together, and they'll give us any ideas if we need to change anything else.
Yes. Okay, so big mustache and mustache and goatee, if we can do that.
Okay, so we need to pick out the hair color. So I'm just going to put a big beard on him so we can get an idea of what the colors are.
Yeah.
Let's give him a fuckboy.
Black, yeah.
So black, and then his head hair primary color is black, right?
I think it's dark brown.
Dark brown.
We can do black because he dyes it a lot too. Secondary color.
Oh no. We can do roots. We can give him the hair dye.
Oh fuck off! No. We do that later.
Later on, and then we can put like a. I think there's smeared makeup, like a smeared lipstick, so we can make it look like he dyed. He fucked up at dyeing his hair before we start the next part. Every time we start a new part, we can have him be more fucked up than the last time.
Let's do like brown on top, black on the bottom, so it looks like he's dyed it and it's fading.
Yes, you're right.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
that's really good. That's really good.
Okay, so now we need to adjust that facial hair.
Codeman, I'm glad you like our pin because it's true.
It is true. For now, so Goatee. Oh my fucking god.
Oh gee. Oh, oh. That's beautiful.
Long goatee, but let's keep looking because.
Yeah.
I should have all of the DLC hair. I got all that shit. Yeah, we've got all of the DLC
that
hair
is
working.
The fucking, what is that? Movember Wellington? It's cut off for me. That's my own fault. It's nothing you did. Okay. That's so fucking close though.
I'm going to keep that one in mind. Movember Wellington, Hobart. See, a lot of these, that's got potential.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck me.
I like that I like the Brisbane.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm thinking
him up too.
I'm thinking that Wellington man.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
That beard color, I think his it's lighter. Gotta be yeah.
Try like the one below the black.
This one.
That's pretty close.
Yeah, because his facial hair color. Oh yeah. It's gotta be that brown.
Mm-hmm.
What about the? Does he have sideburns?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Let me look. Well, no, it kind of connects.
Mm-hmm.
It really depends on which picture of fucking Cobes you're looking at. Like,
they said it's verging on DSP now. We gotta fix the hair.
We do.
Oh, there we go. Let's give him a fade.
No. It's all long. It's all long hair. Remember?
Oh yeah.
Oh fuck. Do we have any long hair for guys?
There's got to be something. If not, we're putting them in fucking putting them in cornrows or dreads. Long and straight.
Oh, that's not bad. But we don't have any like balding long hair, I'm sure.
Maybe. There's some fucked hair in this, if I remember correctly.
Oh fuck.
Ponytail short, ponytail top, shaved head.
Mm-hmm. What's chat saying about this?
Give him women's hair.
Selwing 666 is saying, I want to play this with my friends so bad. By the way, is Goat going to play with you or just watch? The game is like $10. Just install.
This is the console version. So that way we have the DLC because the PC port runs like shit. The better hardware you have, the worse it runs. So we're sticking with an emulator. Are you there, Asterik, or did you lag out? Oh shit, guys. I think she died. Uh-oh. Let me see if she messaged me. One moment. Oh, no, she didn't. Yeah, she just texted me and said, yep, it happened again. Hold on. Let me call her. She said, hang in there on my way. Let me see. Was it a PC freeze or Wi-Fi? Well, guys, now that Asterik's not here, you can say all the mean things you want about her. There's nothing you can do about it. Come on. There's got to be something fucked enough in here. And I'll be reading supers in just a moment, guys. Tribal. I mean, a tribal would be funny, but I don't think it's going to work. Balding mullet. Oh, fuck. We're getting somewhere now. This might be getting on to what we need. Feathery. Yeah, there we go. That's what he needs there. Hot rod. Yeah, I'm thinking balding mullet, but I'm going to see if they got any other options, but I'm leaning towards balding mullet. I think that's going to be it. Receding sides? No. Short widow's peak? No. Yeah, I'm thinking balding mullet, guys. That's the bog there. We'll get a cowboy hat for him soon. And if we need to make two adjustments to him at all, we can. How do you guys feel about the facial hair? Do you think we should use a different option? Because I like this, but the problem is it's hiding too much of his lip. That's the problem, because I want to be able to see that big gargantuan maw there. The cowboy hat will make him a clone of DSP. God, because that one shows a bit more that I wish I could have that coupled with just like a little bit of a 5 o'clock shadow, just a hair to get the illusion of a little bit of fuzz. Can we give him a pedophile stash? No, with the weaker mustache, I'm sorry. Option two showed it a bit more, so. Where was I at? Christ, Drake. Why are all these things named after that? So Wellington, was a really tough one. That one. Yeah, let's go with Melbourne, I think. I think that's going to be the closest. Because we can see enough of his lip, and he usually just kind of keeps a goatee, you know, it kind of wraps around. Let's see what he's got in the sideburn category. That probably would give the... Oh, God. Okay, yeah, this might be our ticket here. This will give the... kind of fill the face and give more of the beard. Long and wide. Oh, why can't they have patchier ones? Which one you think, guys? We going with... anything that's got a downward arrow is a downloadable, like a DLC one. So, what... Which one are you guys feeling? Diet Cyrax. The first one? Just chop? You want just chops? Oh my god. Mutton chops. Oh my god. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. It's not perfect yet. There's gotta be... I wonder if the makeup around the eyes. Because Cobes cannot do makeup at all. Oh my god. They've got goth eyeliner. We'll do the goth crow later. We'll make like an alternate outfit or something for him where he's like an alter ego. Oh, fuck me. There's secondary colors to this? How do you do a secondary color on just a black outline? Or is that just change like the... cuffing color. I think it just, there's a very faint outline color around it. Yeah, that doesn't make much difference. There we go. Entire face. Oh, blackface? Mime. Wait a minute. No, we can't do that. No, we can't do that. Depressed and just about shit himself when he saw that. See, immediately, I saw the goddamn of the Lamau. Cheeks? I don't think we need to touch up the cheeks or anything. In the mouth? Is there anything where it looks like it's all smeared? Oh my god. Yes, yes, we'll be able to make that blue later. We can make it semi-glossy or fully glossy. Oh yeah, we can make them all dyed out and everything. Depressed, and that's terrible. Personality. Oh my god. Can we... Is there anything we should change that you guys can think of? Zach just called Rogue a racist. I don't care. I don't give a shit what a little fucking tar says about me. Oh, we need to adjust his penis. You're right. You're right. Well, while we wait for Asterik, we got to give him the right voice. You really think I'm a...
Hola, esto es mío. These gangs have no idea who they're dealing with.
I think we've already found our voice. We got to go with the Cockney British accent.
You know who I am.
He's got a British heritage, right? On his dad's side? Facial expression. We can make him have a mood constantly. God damn. Make him just constantly plastered. Movement styles. Give him a lady's walk. He kind of walks like a toddler. Ooh, we can give him that fucking lean, though. Give him that fucking strut. Oh, I see bite sizes here. Make his dick small and his balls big. God damn it. If only. Make his penis stay perched up on his testes. The Preston said that the Cockney British voice was removed in the reboot. Well, see, that's reason enough not to get it. I saw that the reboot finally came to Steam, and it's on sale for like $20. Like, that's not good. Not good at all. He kind of leaves his hands in front when he walks, though, doesn't he? He walks with his arms out like a dinosaur. Thug Style 8 might be the closest we have. I wish there was more, like, drunken stumbling or something. Oh, God. Wait, why is Chad talking about John Bolden? I haven't thought about him in a while. I think I'm going to have to go with 8 for now. I think you unlock more walk styles as you take down gangs, or is that just fighting styles? Next, Tad said that Zach is going to fucking order 66 me. Oh, shit. And Bite Size says that Josh is more British than them. God, that's got to be unfortunate. Let me see if Asterik is... Okay, she said she's back. Where's she at? She said back in a text message. Give me a second. Let me see if something's wrong here. Oh, that's the wrong button. Oh, I'm stupid. I missed a call from her. I didn't... It's just Streamlabs was suppressing the calls. I apologize. Oh, no. Let me stream the game to you. And TV screen. We've gotten them a little farther.
I was trying to tell you, like, we don't have to worry about a lot of the, like, balding stuff if you don't want to, because no. We can just give him a hat.
Well, we got it, because sometimes he's not going to have the hat, and they do That's have smeared true. Lipstick and everything, so we can give him the dyed hair on a later episode. Bite Size is in the chat. He was giving some input.
Hey, so, how you doing, broski? Yeah. Hell yeah.
So I think we got something here. I feel like his combat style will unlock more of those as we go. His compliment.
Fart. It's fart. It's gonna
it's
be
gotta
fart.
Be fart. Yeah, it's gotta be. Yeah. Where's fart at? Where's that a taunt?
Oh, I see. As long as I hate your sand, a good. Oh god, I hate the fucking British voice so much.
Oh, I love it. Don't worry. I guess it's gonna have to be blowing kisses.
Yeah, he blows two kinds of kisses.
Oh, fuck off, dog piss. Get some. Where's the fart?
Yeah. Bruh. Wait, is it Dumper?
Dumper, I think, is pooping. Where was Dumper at?
Down.
Yeah, he squats down like he's taking a crap.
Oh, I see. If that's all we got, I mean, I'll take it.
Oh my god.
He really gets in there.
I thought that was a fart. It's over.
You might be thinking of 3 or 4, honestly.
That's probably 3 or 4.
Yeah.
Lame.
Boo.
Oh, but no, he can't fart, but he can puke.
That's awesome.
That I mean, he does puke a lot.
But, like, he doesn't puke to taunt the trolls. He farts. He blows him kisses, bro.
That's true. He blows him kisses he farts.
This has to be canon.
Anything else you think we can do to his face?
Can we do anything with the eyebrows? Because they're not that thick.
Yeah. Hair... Eyebrows.
Oh, here we go. What's neutral?
Neutral.
Is that the first above right there?
Fuck me. There it is. Oh my god.
Oh man, that's probably a bit much, honestly.
Pointed, shaped, soft.
I like shaped.
Let's check the others, but shaped is probably going to be our go-to.
Let me. It looks like a fucking fish.
He is a
You're
fish.
Right, Nocturne. Honestly. Let me go back to my reference photos that are now down because my computer likes to be a dumb motherfucker.
Waxed thin, trimmed.
Oh god.
He's got the trimmed brows like a Hispanic woman.
I wish Cobes would just shave Cobes his fucking eyebrows off. Ooh, sexy Latina.
Oh, there we go. There's Cobes. Right there. No brow. Thin and low. Chat likes thin and low.
Thin and low. Let's do it. Why not? He looks so fucked.
Oh my god.
Do you have reservations on thin and low?
Is chat, what are we feeling? You guys see the options here. I'm not 100%. What are we thinking here?
Kimmy's saying nah.
Kimmy's saying nah. Thick and shape, but he doesn't have thick. Thin and low, just like my wiener.
My wiener.
No brow is perfect.
Oh,
thin and low is the winner. Okay, people are saying thin and low.
Can we compare thin and low and average? Or neutral?
I'm thinking thin and low, because that one's got them too spread out. You got neutral, and then thin and low.
It's like it's just like a razor between his eyebrows. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This makes more sense.
That'll work. Plus, the glasses are going to conceal some of it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm excited.
Anything else?
Oh, fuck. Did you go through anything like drastic when I was gone?
No. What about his ears?
Ooh, I don't know.
Does anybody know? Does the Cobro have big ears or little ears?
Cobro. I'm pulling up a photo right now. They're kind of average, maybe a little smaller.
Okay. What about his nose as well? Do you think we're done on that?
No, it needs a little bit more work.
Well, we'll like tweak the bridge. That in a sec.
Yeah. Oh, there's so much we can do to his fucking ears.
Yeah, I know.
That's a lot. That's a lot of work.
That is ear spacing, ear depth. We can give him Obama ears.
We can probably have him stick out a little bit.
What's the difference? Oh.
Oh, it just goes back. I see.
That's probably normal elevation ear width.
Oh, and this sticks them out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a bit. That's fine.
Yeah. Ear length. That just stretches them. I'd say like 20. I don't remember him having really, or 25. I think he had somewhat smaller ears.
Victor Martinez is asking, what emulator you're using to play this right now?
This is Xenia, the Canary build. I'm using the Canary build specifically because it can actually mount DLCs and it can easily load patches. I was going to use the PC port, but the PC port is just a pile of shit. The better hardware you have, the worse it actually runs. It'll actually run at double, triple, quadruple the speed that it should, and it's unplayable, plus compressed audio, and it's just not good. So, emulator it is. I think
that's
his ears are fine here.
Yeah, let's go to his nose. Much to it.
Okay. Now what?
Okay, so... Like I was saying, the tip and the bridge should like merge more together. You know what I mean? Like side profile wise.
Mm-hmm.
It should be a little bit more
straighter
smoother.
Line.
Yeah. Well,
selling. I've tried that. I have a 60 hertz monitor, and that's not the issue. The game itself is calculating at way higher frames. Like the tick rate is what's off here. It's not so much the frames that the issue with Saints Row 2. It's the fact that the internal calculate. It's got like a. It's a ticker. And it's calculating too fast. And the only way you can really remedy that is to make the game run at a slower speed. And when you do that, it will run at a constant 60, but then it plays in slow-mo. The sound will still play the same, but the game is going to play at a slower speed like you're playing in bullet time because it's all about the ticker. There's no easy way to fix it without it being like manually fixed from the source code itself.
Let me see.
So
yeah,
we need
do
to
all
make
this
that,
from like the side, yeah.
Yeah, we need to make that... from where the center of the bridge is to the tip, just smoother. A smoother transition, right?
Yeah. So like a little more curved,
depth,
you know?
The bridge depth should be smoothed out like that.
No, more in.
That's going to make it a harsher curve.
That's true.
Because we can only go so far with the nose.
We can probably just...
Let's see. There's got to be a way.
A little fudging, yeah.
Because the brow is what's going to be our problem next. And I don't think there's too much you can do to the shape of the brow. 65 is going to probably be our best bet there.
The thing is that like his like nose and like his like brow like kind of mush together. Like they fall like the brow falls over the nose. So I'm wondering if that's going to be possible to do with them like more depth or if that's just going to fuck up like what I'm trying to see here.
I think we're going to be kind of limited here.
Yeah, I think so.
Because this is ooh.
Oh fuck. A little higher.
What about his nose elevation? Is that fine?
Yeah. I think right there is good. Yeah.
Not seeing much of anything else. The tip. I've never seen enough of the tip of his nose from the side.
I have it at like an angle, but it looks like a little like a roundy boy. You know what I mean? Like it's raised and it's also round. It's a very weird nose.
Can we adjust the tip to appear rounder?
Can we? Without like pulling away from actually. That's our ticket.
Let's try 50. So 50 is here.
Mm-hmm.
60. That kind of smoothed it out.
Yeah, like that. That like,
adjusted the curve of the tip.
Yeah. I think that's good. I think right there. It's
not
perfect, but fifth. Let me see 60. Show me the front.
And Sadie T mentioned raising the tip just a bit with the elevation.
Sure. Oh, fuck.
So we were at 75 before.
Let's try 80, yeah.
80.
And where's the front?
I think that's it right there, man.
I think that's good. Yeah.
Plus, once we get the outfit, it's going to look even more like him.
Oh, absolutely. Let me see. Is there anything else we can do to him? I think we're set, Rogue.
Are we?
Did you already fuck with the brow? Or is that just eyebrows?
That's just, we should be able to adjust the brow.
Or like the brow, the crown, the forehead? Yeah.
Well,
okay. Oh!
With the crown, we could probably really give the peanut shape.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're not done here yet.
No, so let's give him like 75 to give him that dome.
Mm-hmm.
Skull top. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god, like a shelf. I don't think a skull height is that bad.
No. The skull back depth. God, we just make his head wide as hell. We can make him at microcephaly.
Oh, fuck off. Next run, we make beat.
Oh god, we will.
Oh, fuck.
Like just the width of the back of his skull. He's underdeveloped.
How does that look? Okay, so that kind of gives more like the peanut look, though.
Yeah, that's good. Like, yeah, we've already adjusted the skull top width. That might...
Yeah.
I think that's all we're going to need.
What's chat saying? Let me see. Peanut coming in nicely, Tubes.
Head. Can we see what he looks like just bald to get an idea of what his scalp is like?
Let me get a picture of bald Cobes.
Because we've seen Cobes bald before.
Yeah. Bald.
Come on. Show me the chrome dome.
Oh, man. Someone just photoshopped him with, like, a fade. I'm done as hell.
Why are you?
Do you want to see this?
Yeah, I kind of do, actually.
Here, let me... This is so fucking stupid. Look at this.
All right, let me see. Give me a second. Let me take a little look. What the fuck? It's on the TV now. It's not even good. Why?
Hey, yo, my mate. Look at him. Oh my god.
God
damn.
But forehead.
So just said Jimmy Carter would love that peanut. What the fuck does that mean?
Jimmy Carter likes peanuts.
I know. Just Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, let me see what else we got here.
God, we can really fuck him up.
We can, but that's gonna, like, be the best part. Let me look at
We don't want to adjust the forehead width. I don't think we want to mess with the head too much, because that's gonna start making the head clip with the hats.
Yeah, that's true.
I think we've got enough of a peanut shape. The eyes, maybe, we could wonk them up a touch more.
Yeah.
Eyeball depth.
I think they're...
Bulbous. He's got kind of bulbous eyes. See, like, having them stick out like that makes him look a little bit more buggy.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of froggy looking.
I think I like that, yeah.
Yeah. Lower eyelid curve.
What is that? Oh! No, those are squished in. Like, he's got squinties.
Eye folds, height, iris size. That's about all we can do with the eyes. We got him buggy, we got a little bit of penis shape, we got the mole. I think we're good. And once we do more with him, we'll tweak him as necessary later.
We are playing dress up.
Holy shit. Yeah, if we just had a little bit more control over making him look fucked up, like if we could just really mutilate him, it would be best.
Oh, yeah. But this works for now, honestly. Oh,
God.
Oh, God damn. This is going to be great.
This is going to be a good time. Well, I think we have made Cobes. And before we jump in and break out of prison, I'm going to read the few supers we got currently. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. Let me do the thing. I have to hide my screen. I can see part of the blank void for a moment.
Oh,
viewer
scary.
Activity. And then finally, it won't be just us talking over no audio.
Of course.
Finest Cacophony sent in 199 and God's Chosen Man on a Monday. That's what's up. Oh, most definitely. Vapor Pony Inc. sent in $2 saying I'm at work. What's up, Rogue? The Shitternet Mang. Hey, Shitternet's not nice. You shouldn't say that to me. That's like the N-word to my people. Also, happy birthday. Ouija Silver Star sent in $6.66 saying I heard about the incident down the grapevine. You want to get sent to North Korea, Rogue? Listen, I didn't say that word on stream, and you didn't hear it. Bongarito Enthusiast became a member? Fuck yeah. Sturgis sent in $4.99 saying starting my yearly shift change tonight. Glad to listen to this epic journey to help time pass. Well, that's what I'm here for, brother. Victor Martinez sent in $2 saying, hello, Lord Rogue and Slur. Well, hello. Pill Milker sent in $2.79 Canadian saying, hell yeah, gaming stream, most definitely. And it's really going to pick up now. Anita Dick and Me sent in $4.99 saying, thanks for the off-the-cuff, Rogue Daddy. This is the perfect thing to listen to while cleaning reptile cages. That sounds like a wonderful time. X2JZ Dave sent in 499 saying, Rogue stream to soothe the pain of crashing out of a rally when we were winning our class. Went center a bit too hard. Hey, it happens, man. Mr. Waifu Taker sent in $5 Canadian. Real talk, it's awesome to see him playing Saints Row 2. SR2 is the true and honest Saints Row no matter what. Also, thanks for motivating to finish up Gentlemen of the Row. Good shit. Fuck yeah. Always happy to help. I fucking love this game and happy to share it. Gonna read a few more here. We got one coming in from Babsy Coon VA for $5 saying, I'll send a voice clip of my crypto voice impression to Depressant tomorrow since it's my day off. Well, I'll hold you to that. Dr. Negus B. Wilden sent in $5 saying, Bacla Mexiki. Fuck
oh,
yeah.
Fucking Christ.
And then Bogarito Enthusiast said for $2, eyeliner. That's what's up, dude. Ooh, dude. Absolutely. And we got, where we go? And on for $5 saying, hey, Rogue, what do you call yourself if you were a Greek? Greek Rogert. Have a good stream, oh motherfucker, shut up. Stranger Bob sent in 99 cents with no message. Hell yeah. The world ends with you sent in 199 saying, better not be made in Saints Row, boy. Well, it's a bit late for that. Nash Zom sent in $5 saying, dear God, what did I just join in on? I'm hoping, Kino, we're going to see. And then Baby Bear sent in $2 saying, I need to see more dress up, but we're going to have a lot of that. Give us just a few minutes and we'll be right into there. So, shit, Asterik, are you ready to break out of this prison with the bog?
I think I'm so ready,
Let's do it. And then there we go. They can see Waves Cobes again for a sec. And now we got Cobes on our screen. I'm going to put my phone right here so I can read the chat as I play. And we're ready to start.
This is very exciting. I do enjoy when you play this game. Yes. It's always silly and fun, you know? Oh fucking god. It looks so good. You better start thinking of it now. You're wasting your time. Fuck you, dude, I'm autistic.
Melisauce, you know I chose the British voice. He's 80% British, dude. Is it really you?
Do I know you? My
brother was. Oh, listen, we gotta
get you out of here. Well, I'm sure. You dropped the tactical soap, I fucking can't.
Oh fuck. Why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust Cobes woke up from one of his usual blackout streams. Has no idea where he's at.
In prison, just...
Alternate timeline where after he got arrested at the Lopen Jug. This gothic bad boy smells bad. Let's lock him up. They want me to turn it up just a hair. Give me a second.
Fucking trolls arrested him.
Sure you do. Can I pause the game? That in cutscene? Okay.
That's okay. No, I don't know, mate. 2 to 3 weeks. Look, I know you think it's okay. We have our words we can read with our eyeballs.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Ooh. The movie makes it so much fucking like better, Kemi, honestly. And I'm pretty sure you cannot swim the Coast Guard. You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one. Cobes life has been leading up to this point for many, many, many years.
Honest to God, too many crimes.
Oh my God. Oh. That fucking walk always gets me.
Oh fuck. What did you give him for walk?
I gave him Thug 8, so that way he does a little toddler strength.
Jesus fucking
Christ.
Can
we pick up something and beat him with it? Is there anything in here I can grab? Nope. Wasn't gonna play out any other way. We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call. We're gonna charge out the front.
Oh yeah.
We're not taking the roof. We're taking the bullshit route. Now I can talk. I can drive us out of here. I can't believe
I'm breaking out of jail with you. Just stay focused. This is so exciting.
I can't wait for us to find all the 40 ounces so we can get him constantly drunk.
Oh my god. We gotta have bog vision the entire fucking
Oh yeah,
time.
He's gotta be constantly taking hits of blunts.
Oh.
Taylor Broxton looks like Cyrex in the near future. Yeah, this is what's gonna happen to Rex when he gets out.
Oh, fuck.
He's gonna be coming after those fucking trolls.
Some
miscellaneous Mexican's gonna bring him out of prison.
Fucking God. Sadie T said in the chat that Cobes is easily the most likable lolcow.
Yeah, I'd say so. For the most part. He's got some
bad quirks. In terms of like watchability, like I can keep like going,
yeah,
you know, but he's not like a rapist or a chomo. I mean, you know, you telling me you didn't know
this was gonna work? Oh my god, yeah, yeah.
That's
see,
amazing.
We could have made Chris and I would have been even better for breaking out of
oh my fucking god. I told you I'd get you out of here.
Now let's not start celebrating till we're off this damn island.
Oh god, the driving.
Just a fucking, like, a quick jailbreak playthrough, but, like, mod, so, like, he's basically God.
Oh, yeah, just into the God cheat.
Oh, my God. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, shit.
Go, 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 go.
Home's going to
nice.
Stick a butter.
Very nice.
Oh, God.
I can't. Fits, like, this isn't even, like, uncanny. Like, this just works.
Yeah, I could totally see Cobes killing dozens of cops while escaping a prison.
Oh, I mean, you know. He's got his Cobra magic, you know.
Man, the gun. I'm gonna get us out of here.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Sadie said that Cobes doesn't prey on minors. That makes him likable enough. Yeah, he just, he feels up retarded girls in the woods.
That's true.
What are you waiting for? Take those cops out. There's more!
What? Chopsy Wild writes it, just a serial sexual harasser who admitted to rubbing his pecker on women at the bar.
Yeah, hold on, let me turn it down. Now it's a little too loud.
Can you not hear me?
Just a hair, but that's fine. Now it should
oh,
be fine.
Oh, I see. What do you mean he rubbed his dick on a lady at the bar?
When did he admit to that?
Yeah. Chops, you gotta give us the details, bro.
Sometimes it just happens, dude. He's autistic. Leave him alone.
Kosha said, fuck's sake, dude, I just want to get to the liquor store.
He really wants his fucking, what is that cream shit he likes?
Oh my fucking god.
He wants that fucking, that peach fucking whiskey.
Oh, the fucking, well, he drinks so much peach shit. He drinks fucking E&J, fucking Crown, fucking, ugh.
We need to go back and get Sean.
We left Sean.
We're gonna break back into that prison and get Sean out of there.
See, the explosion got Puff, but Sean's okay.
Puff's dead. This is Cobes after he gets arrested for mountain fucking neglecting Puff.
Oh, fuck. No, I don't think he ever touched a middle schooler as an adult CDT. I think like he just had really uncomfortable exploits in school. Because that girl he was admitting to, like, rubbing up was, like, also, like, his age, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. They were, like, both, like, special ed. It's a whole thing.
Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that.
Stop. James J. Jameson said the Shawshank Redemption.
Shawshank Redemption.
Stop.
We're going to find the other Saints.
What other Saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped
it's
their flags
so
before
I
they
can't.
Got killed.
Oh, that's fucking great.
God, we gotta find Clint and make all this right.
Oh my
Clint's
fucking
on death row. Gotta go break Clint out of prison.
Currently in the electric chair. He's currently being, like, fed nitrogen. He's experiencing hypoxia.
Casper's changed a lot in the few weeks that Cobes has been out.
This is just Casper, Wyoming. I love the island jail.
We spent 47 minutes.
Okay. We did.
God.
We gotta spend, like, at least 30, like, playing this, you know?
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
So we're here, and we have $500. And we need to get him all sorted out, get him dressed up a bit. But that's going to take a while. He's still in his skivvies.
First thing we got to do is get his SSDI back. Got it.
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ.
So I'm not sure where we're going to have to do activities or something. Do we even have any unlocked?
Hmm.
Nope, we don't even have activities unlocked. So we're going to go get him, like, basic dressed up.
Yeah.
And then we'll go bust Gat out of the courthouse. And then we should have most of the activities unlocked.
Oh, I can't wait. I love Johnny Gat.
I want to hear you scream.
Oh.
all these fucking pimps pepper spraying the shit out of this one guard.
This one cop. Oh my god.
They fuck that one guard up in particular. Don't fuck with the pimps or the ducks.
Fucking seven of them pepper spraying, kicking him. I fucking can't.
God
damn. How'd
you
make $1?
I beat up some homeless people and stole a bunch of quarters. Oh my god. Now he's dead.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck me, man.
Don't fuck with them pimps, man. All right, let's get them all dressed up, Rogue. Let's spend another 30 minutes doing that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Will there be accessories like collars and chains and shit we can give them?
We can give them like jewelry. I don't know if there's any collars.
Bandana?
Not a neck bandana.
Mm-hmm.
We should have like head bandanas and like one for the face.
Okay, I bet.
I don't really feel like getting the cops on me just yet, because they are going to fuck my ass up.
Oh yeah, you're a little weakling right now.
Yeah, oh yeah. Puny. Well, baby boy.
Now
we're at the shit shop.
Bet. Oh my god.
Fuck me.
Come on.
Where can we get a cowboy hat? Undershirts. We can get started here.
I think something ripped up, you know, like a...
Yeah, we gotta have like a dirty shirt. There's gotta be something.
Yeah.
Torn tee. Oh, there we go.
Here we go. Okay, black.
And where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it?
Make it green.
Oh. There we go.
This is so
That's a good shirt
stupid.
For him.
We played this like weeks back, I think, right? Probably like a month or so back. And came across that you could put the word ho on any piece of clothing. And I sat there laughing to myself for like 20 minutes over it.
Hopes.
Oh, fuck. Hopes. I can't. Oh, my God.
Don't tell anybody about this. This is a secret.
That's beautiful. Oh, it's so fucking ugly.
Nobody should know. We can give him some jean shorts.
Oh, fuck off. No. The ripped up stuff looks good, though. Or we can pick those jeans 3 and like make the bottom like, muddy. Oh, fuck. Let's get him a pretty dress.
Yeah. Faded, stonewashed.
Dirty.
He usually wears dark pants, right?
Yeah.
Then he tried
to
like
dark green.
Didn't he do like try to do like a dark green hue on him or something? Oh my god, we're getting somewhere now.
He like washed it in like green or had like a green backing or something like that. Yeah. Maybe a little. Oh my god, a little more subtle. Yeah, that's good.
We should
make the shirt like dirt black though.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah. Baby Bear, I hope you're enjoying the dress-up time.
Oh, yeah. You better be, goddammit.
Should we tuck in his shirt?
He doesn't tuck in his shirts, does he?
That's true. No.
Where's Ho at?
I just went past it. Yeah. Is there a cobra we can put on there?
I don't know.
I'm sure there's a cobra on a dinosaur.
There's gotta be a cobra. Snake or something. There's a skeeter. Volition. Things. Cobra.
That works really good.
That's really funny. Like that. Can we make that green?
I bet we can.
Oh, we can make it green tinted.
That looks really good on black, yeah.
Can we make the shirt dirtier? Is that possible? No.
No, that's okay.
I love it. That's like, it's meant to be. It's
that's
meant
perfect.
To fucking be. The shoes. What does he wear?
Sandals. Oh, God. Just give him nothing. Well, he wears, like, flip-flops. Slippers a lot. At least when he streams.
I wonder if there's slippers in this. There's gotta be. I bet they're at, like, the one of the other shops.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the hippie shop
him, like,
or something.
Sandals for now or something, you know?
Yeah. Give him sandals. Oh, you can get little stripies.
Ooh.
Okay, so let's give him the gothic colors.
Yeah.
Because he's wearing all of his own merch here.
Of course, as you do. Yeah, that's awesome. The long socks are funnier, I'm not gonna lie.
Should we keep the socks on?
No, take them off.
This heat's not so bad when you're on your bike. The wind whipping by your face.
That looks awesome. Rogue.
Oh my fucking god.
Do that.
Chat, do we use the women's broad-sided panties?
Broad-sided panties. Put a poll. Make a poll, Rogue.
1, 2, 3 in the chat if we need to put this fucking, these bloomers on Cobes here.
They're fucking nipple height.
That's a lot of yeses.
Oh, fuck. And you know we gotta make him grow black and green. We have to. Oh my god, shitted.
He shitted his fucking, his granny panties.
He shitted his panties, bro, I can't. Oh, fuck me.
He shitted his granny panties. There you go, he shitted his diaper. Oh, fuck. Do we have any glasses? No. We'll get glasses soon.
This fucking sucks. Oh my god, I thought he just turned totally black.
Yeah, did you see it earlier? I found like where you can make their whole face black. I was like, oh man, this
Oops.
Is bad.
I'm sure Depressant laughed.
Oh, man, I can't wait to get him glasses. Oh, I want to. Can I pick that up? Can I beat someone with that?
Vapor Pony called them goth bad boy panties, and I'm done as hell.
Oh, I missed.
How did you fucking miss? I don't know. Oh my god. That's his Cobra powers right there.
Oh, hell yeah. We need a
you
car
You don't respect
now.
Women!
God damn it! Broke my fucking cigarette!
Oh, fuck.
Go to teen, eh?
Oh, Depress is asking, how was the Halo AMV?
Oh, thank you, man. That brought me back to childhood.
Like, that was the exact one, wasn't it?
That was the one?
That's
that was the one, man.
Lilo, I'm sorry, you're right. He said that he's cross-eyed. Of course he's gonna fucking miss.
God damn it. Alright, now we get to go to a titty bar.
Alright. God, those, like, that one, like, serious scene where, like, you're all in, like, power, and, like, those guys come in to kill you, and, like...
Oh, yeah. When the Masako team comes after him. Oh, that's gonna be great.
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
When he pulls the woman over the ledge and shit.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god.
Oh my god. It's gonna be awesome. Cobes respects women.
Sorry. Let me alone on my chest dick.
Oh, fuck. God, this fucking homeless
Give me a Bud Light.
Love Johnny Gat. Some of that peach brandy right there. Promptly sending him
to death row. Hey, Barry, turn this shit off.
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not. You get over the boys.
Hell yeah. Could you turn the TV back?
Short moments. We'll be allowed back in the courtroom and we'll He's gonna go save his homeboy.
Oh my fucking god.
Save home felon Gat.
That's Scotty on the ground right there.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Bar fight.
Oh shit, get him. Hell yeah.
Women!
Salter French. Oh no, Rogue! He doesn't hit women? Unless it's self-defense. Do they have guns?
Self-defense.
I think they have guns.
Holy shit, a fat woman!
She had a gun! I'm autistic.
Let me alone, I'm autistic, dude! Fuck!
Oh, fuck.
Take that, trolls!
The press said that we have to get him, like, a revolver, and that has to be, like, his, like, main thing.
We're gonna get the revolver and the pimp cane. The pimp cane shotgun.
Yes, the pimp cane. This is so exciting. Oh shit. That was not what's up, bro. Bravo Mike said that was really what happened at Frosty's.
We're gonna have to make his costume from the Frosty's incident.
Oh my god, we do. I have a license? Yeah. Yeah. I guess. I mean,
here we go. We've arrived.
Oh, fantastic.
Go save home, fill, and get. Hold on. We got to eat this donut first.
Hell yeah. It was door dashed. Oh, fuck. Get in there. Very nice.
She tried attacking him. Oh, I killed her.
Oops.
Please get out of my way.
Rogue, she's dead. She can't.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of the thing about dead people. You can't do much about them.
Yeah. I mean, you know. Unless you're Cobra with his necromancy powers, of course. Oh, no. Eat drywall, bitch.
Getting revenge on Metro for taking Puff.
You're storming the Metro headquarters. I can't.
Mr. Gat, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder.
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gat.
What? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I'd give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh, yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Oh, here we go.
That cop was a troll.
There he is. They're all trolls.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Thank God he's still thinking of his career.
About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair?
Scotty Gat.
Yeah, it all fell off.
Trucateria, bro. Gotta go the other way.
Chat really wants us to play together.
There's no way to do co-op with the simulator that I know of.
Yeah. I'm sure, like, in the future, we'll have a game that we can, like, play together for an off-the-cuff.
At some point.
Yeah.
I've been kind of familiarizing myself with the tools for Left 4 Dead 2 again recently. And in theory, it would be really funny to replace certain special infected with, like, tarred screams and shit. Particularly Cobes. I think we could make that happen.
Oh, ooh, depressing said, dude, Left 4 Dead 2.
Good.
Could. I've been talking about getting that, that, like, Steam set up for just Asterix. I mean, you know, I don't see why not.
I need to do the same thing for a Rogue Steam, too.
Yeah.
Let's just do what I used to do when playing, like, Trouble in Terrorist Town and just have terrible sprays. Never tell the chat about that? Ever talked about the terrible ways God. I used to troll fucking TCT servers?
Probably, I know the story, but I bet it's been, like, years. Please,
maybe
please.
Maybe chat will know. Guys, have I ever talked about that, the sprays in Counter-Strike? By the way, whoops. Okay, they're saying no. Okay, so years ago, I used to get really into playing Counter-Strike and then Gmod, of course. And one of the modes I really enjoyed was Trouble in Terrorist Town. And for those of you that aren't familiar with it, you basically got a bunch of players who are trying to figure out who the killer is. Kind of like Among Us, I guess. And you got some detectives. Yeah, sussy. You got detectives once you get clues and shit. But I always liked playing as like a terrorist because, you know, you gotta sneak around and kill everybody without them figuring out it's you. And what I used to do is my spray on Gmod for the longest time was a... this photo of a woman sucking a horse's dick. I would like put it on like a wall. I'd screenshot it. I'd not screenshot, but I'd spray it down, And then I go to somebody, like, dude, I found out there's a fucking dead body. There's a fucking gun. The fucking terrorist is over there. And somebody go and they see a horse. I'm a second horse dick. I would get banned from so many fucking servers for it.
That's so fucking funny.
Well, that, and of course, you know, you just, you kill, you're not even a terrorist. Just see if you can kill people as like a, if you were like an investigator, detective, whatever, you got a gun. Just kill people. There's nothing they can fucking do about it. There's nothing they can fucking do about it. And, years ago, I found this one dark roleplay server. And a lot of these Gmod RP servers have the money printers. And they're just like props you can pick up and play somewhere, and if you click on them, it prints money. And in the server, it was me and a couple buddies, and they voted me to be the president or mayor or whatever. So I was that. They became the Secret Service, SWAT, some shit like that. And we took over the police station, and I gotta tell them about this. Took over the police station, and then I told them, I was like, okay, well, I've got a money printer. You guys have got money printers. I'm the president. I need to have all the money. We're going to tax people. So we tried going up to people and taxing them, and some people would hand over money. Then we realized, oh, well, let's just go break into their houses. So I would sit across the street and watch, like, three SWAT guys, like breach these people's houses in Gmod and steal their money printers, and we would take them back to the police station. And we took them to the police station, and all these people suddenly they can't collect their money anymore. And we stuck them all in this back room in the police station. We started boarding up the doors and covering up the windows. They were buying cameras with what money they did have to try to look inside. And we put text on the wall that said government's funds, tax money, and we had at least like 30-40 money printers. I've got the screenshot of it somewhere. I'm gonna find it and show it on stream at some point.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, so we took all the money printers and, you know, people were pissed and we were having a good time. I was making probably a good 3,000 to 4,000 endgame dollars every few minutes. And then all of a sudden, I see a Combined Elite come to the wall. He phases through the wall. He's got a fucking fizz gun and he grabs me and then I'm banned. And they took away my fucking. They banned the president.
That's fucking pissed me off. You were like force impeached.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Love it. There we go. We got that done. We got a little bit more money. Let's go get our boy dressed up a bit.
Oh, yeah. I figure what we can do for this kind of playthrough, too, is, like, depending on chat, we could probably, like, just burn through some, like, simple shit, you know?
Yeah.
Just get more money and more notoriety and then play, like, the important parts on stream.
Mm-hmm.
But that's up to you guys. If you guys want to watch like a whole playthrough of like us doing like every single thing.
The activities, you know? Are fun. Like the one where you spray shit on people is great.
That's true. That's true. I think either way, it's going to be a great time.
Yeah, they said we need to take him to Nobody Loves Me. So we got to go to the mall. We've got to go to the mall. Or before that, we need to... Let's make a little bit more money and then we'll take him to the mall.
Bet. Oh, man.
I killed the cop. Or no. I almost hit an Asian woman. I stopped myself from
doing it. You killed a lawyer. That's worse.
That's even worse.
Oh.
All right. We'll just do this one. This one's easy money.
Mm. Oh my god. Depressing ass stories.
Archibald Nice. Damn pleasure to meet you.
There you go, man. Sit down, sit down. Those Gmod RP servers are fun as hell to fuck up.
What this is about is protection. Physical protection for my clients and financial protection for yourself.
What do you mean?
The entertainment industry and gangs go hand in hand. Remember when those bikers worked security at Altamont?
I bet this is just how Cobes like wants to see himself, you know? Now.
I got a lot of talent that's getting ready to walk.
Sexy goth
carpet,
bad boy taking over the universe. Make sure
no crazy he would. Fans hurt my He's going to spread his religion,
Let's
his cult.
In body
Fuck.
Bags here, but rough enough
and his poop.
Is fine by
smearing
me.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Where are they at?
Take your shirt off!
Hey, Mr. Unoriginality.
You're getting a goth cowboy, dude.
Oh, shit.
Fuck him up. Get him in there. Yeah!
There we go. Let's get him to be brutalized by cops.
Bro. You're at a Trace Adkins concert.
God damn it.
Stupid joke. I'm sorry.
Jess says they hate this activity. I fucking love this activity. It can be irritating at times. It gets overwhelming later on, but I've always found it fun.
Don't. Why can't, like, when you put them in the SWAT cars, they also explode? That's
cool.
All I'm saying.
Everything they get into, they should get, like, cut up in little pieces.
Herwin's asking if you've ever played a SS-13. It seems like it'd be right up your alley for BS like that.
SS-13? What is that?
What is that?
There we go.
Hell yeah.
Simple enough. Let me see. The Patriarch clone with Wi-Fi S at the PC port is functional. The lower end of a machine you have, arguably the better experience you're going to have. But it's got a lot of issues, like just really shitty audio, no DLC, the multiplayer servers no longer function without, like, using Hamachi or something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just sticking to emulation. Space Station 13, the ultimate space station autism kindergarten simulator. I've never played that.
James Bernowski said that I said ass 13.
That's not 13. Nice. There he goes.
Oh,
that didn't work. He just went through the fucking... I tried to throw him on that thing and it didn't launch him because I hit headstone. Come on. Let's go.
Get in there, buddy. Come on.
There he goes. Bye, bitch.
Oh my goodness. You know, honest to God, man, like, how many times have you, like, played through this by now?
Oh, probably close to 20 times, I'd say. It's like an every few years thing for me. It usually almost always comes back to me.
Mm-hmm. In a good way, you do have, like a cycle, you know?
No, I always come back to the same games over and over. I'll adopt a new game and throw it into my cycle, but I'm almost always switching back from the same 10 or 15 games that I've been playing for decades now.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's better than my 2 or 3, so I mean, you know.
That guy ran in front of got smacked. Nice. Cool.
Chat's eating up that space station game. Goodness me. Is it really that good?
It must be.
Huh.
I'll have to check it out then.
Mm-hmm. You're currently protecting Miss Hillary Clinton?
Oh, yeah, she's Asian and has dark hair now. Hillary, you had a race change. This is her body double that looks nothing like her, and people are suspicious.
Hillary, you had a race change.
Oh my god, they're stuck up there.
That's awesome.
Come on. Throw them to the guys with the jackhammers.
Oh fuck. Can you throw them like in front of the
train?
Yeah.
Yeah. You get bonus points for getting it just timed perfectly. Almost. That didn't get him. Come on, you can go to them. Oh, no, you're going over here.
Nice! Oh, holy fucking Christ.
I ignored her for a little too long.
Oh, of course.
I made the mistake.
I love going to public gatherings and watching celebrities be hit by bats.
Media Breakdown is asking what I'm doing. We are a bodyguard for a famous person.
Yeah. And we're also King Cobra JFS.
Hell yeah. Oh, we now have a 5% discount on all clothing. We're going to need that.
Ooh. No, my security's a fucking mess at cons. They turn their eyes and they look back and I'm just a pile of bones on the ground.
They don't care.
They just...
They take a smoke
don't
break.
Give a fuck. They hit me.
An indefinite smoke break. We're going to get him that army jacket. We're gonna make him look like the homeless non-vet.
Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, here we go.
Did the guy hit that guy on the bus? Or a different homeless veteran? Am I thinking of somebody else?
No, Cobes always looks like a homeless veteran.
Well, he does, he does. Oh my god, please.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh my god. Eat the blades, bitch. Oh, fuck yeah.
I hit the ground first. That made it only 750. There we go.
Wyvern, that's why you were fired from my security position. Okay.
You can go off the ledge.
Because Anne's asking if we want some stories from their job. They work on a tour bus, and they've had some funny, weird people come aboard.
Sure.
Yeah. What these streams... oh, Chairbugs is in the chat.
Oh, he is.
How you doing, dude?
Welcome, Chairbugs. We are very slowly attempting to make Cobes in this.
Yes.
But we got to make some money so we can dress him up like he's homeless.
He's going to take over Casper.
Yeah, this is just Casper, Wyoming.
It is. With the mountains and the ocean and everything. Oh my god, the celebrity almost went into the fucking... Oh my god.
That would have been great.
Oh my god, I would. We did touch on Chris's, like, case being dropped, I think, Saturday night?
Yeah, we did.
But there's not much else we can really say on it.
No, yeah, it's just... Well, he's out, mostly, and that's what it is. Gotta love the justice system, but you can't even really blame that. It's just the whole situation with Cobes is just a disaster.
Chris.
Chris.
Sorry, you got King Cobra on the brain.
Yeah. No, Cobes fucked his mom.
Oh my god, no.
I'll throw you. I have no more sprint. They'll catch you.
Get him.
Yeah.
Fucking useless.
Yeah, you gotta like throw it right on them sometimes.
There you go. Ooh!
He punched me right in the head.
Why did I film this so that you wish that you could do this to Margot Robbie?
Hit her?
You want to throw into Margot helicopter Robbie blades? Into helicopter blades and an oncoming train?
Yeah, I would, Jesus if I could. Okay, this is where it's going to get trickier now.
How you doing, One Set Wonder? Welcome to the chat.
Welcome to the chat, bud. I'll be reading supers here in just a few.
I kind of love the idea of us, like, playing games with, like, Cobra where he takes over the world. Because, I mean, he really does just want to, like, be that and do that.
We're going to get him the money to build his clock tower.
Oh, my God. His clock tower dream house.
Soon, he'll have it.
Fuck that bitch up.
Come here.
Jesus fucking Christ, they hate this guy.
Can you blame them?
I mean, the hair is really obnoxious.
I think it's a woman.
Oh my god, you're right. Her hair is really obnoxious.
That's what she fucking gets. I hope all these people are successful in harassing her.
God.
She does things differently than me, and I don't fucking like it. Come on. Can't grab him on the ledge, huh?
Your person wants us to actually build his goth clock tower castle in, like, Fallout 4.
Oh, that would be so good, a fucking Fallout 4 run with Cobes.
Oh my god, dude. Oh,
we can just fucking play 76 and make Cobes and Sean.
Oh my fucking god.
Stop hitting the poor woman. No, they got me instead. That's Cobes' queen. Don't do that.
His Cobra queen. Cobra angel,
man.
I'm sorry.
His angel.
What a stupid, stupid fucking religion. I think I was like just fucking out of it last night, but I was like watching him like explain his like shit and everything, and it was so fucking stupid.
What shit?
His fucking like religion and his beliefs and everything, and like how every woman is like a Cobra angel, and there's like
if
Cobra
you're a female fan, you're a Cobra angel. If you're a female fan, you're a Cobra angel. You're a female fan. Stay back, dude.
Me and all my friends would play on the playground, and then promise that when we got girlfriends, they would all be Cobra angels.
Yeah, whatever that means. All these sports fans really fucking hate this guy.
Why is that guy dressed like a bee?
You're the Stillwater Skeeters.
Oh.
Because Skeeter,
There's a skeeter on my Peter.
What?
Yeah. It's a dick joke in the long run. It's an old dumb saying.
It's a really dumb fucking saying, yeah.
Yeah. I think it's funny.
Open the ledge. Yeah!
Come on, you gotta go over here.
That's the blade. Oh, they're fucking surrounding him. Jesus Christ.
Oh, they do that.
Oh my god.
Everybody here hates him. I think by the end they pull out guns.
And they're just shooting him?
By the end of this level they will be. I'm pretty sure.
Oh my fucking god.
Need to pull out flamethrowers.
This is fucking horrifying.
Holy shit. Come on.
I don't think there's any, like, animal costumes in this game, unfortunately. Or nothing that could be for, like, Puff.
Yeah, nothing for Puff.
Yeah.
And we didn't even get animal costumes until, like, 3 with furries.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Depressant's saying that, if we do 4, we can also design Cobes as non-related, of-age, alive, consenting gothic wife.
Oh my god! And then she dies, his queen dies. And we gotta find his son!
Cisgender.
What? Jason, we gotta find Jason fucking Saunders!
We gotta find Sean!
Jason Saunders!
Jason Saunders, I can't! Jason Voorhees Saunders.
Fuck. We gotta do Fallout 4 now.
Oh my fucking god.
Kiwi, I see your message. Hell yeah! Did he spurg out about it? Good! Fuck that motherfucker. Glad to hear that White Bowser's not going to be around any disabled kids, at least anytime soon.
Oh, I'm sure I've missed a lot, it seems.
Oh, yeah. He got a job where he's going to take care of disabled kids in their homes. You know, a guy who admits to being a pedo.
What, like a...
Like in-home care for...
Behavioral.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
We're almost out of this.
Anytime I look for, like job applications... there's always like a flood of those. I think they really just fucking take anybody. Doesn't matter if you don't have any fucking experience.
I'd imagine it's a very hard job. Like, that's gotta be fucking, you know, emotionally draining, and that's an investment, you know? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's got its problems. Oh, I guess I didn't pull out any guns. I guess I was wrong.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, I'm going to read some supers real quick. Hold on. What's up?
Yeah. No. Go ahead.
No, you were saying, because it'll take me a sec.
I was just going to say, like, it's probably, like, I bet you finish this, and then the next time around, I bet it gets harder with guns and stuff like that.
I think so. I think there's only two, for every activity, there's 2 instances of it, and each one has 6 levels.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Where was I? Or that one, or that one, or that one. Okay, Silent Wyvern sent in $2 saying 4 out of 5 people hate having diarrhea. I am the one. Well, congratulations. I had really bad diarrhea earlier, so if you want it, you can have it. Ted Comet sent in $5 saying shit, I'll have to catch the VOD later. Last stream before I'm 30 on the 2nd. Hope you guys are having a great day. Well, happy early birthday. Slow Blind Child sent in $5 saying so Saints Row Cobes finally killed Puff and made him into a bra. Oh, you know, that's going to feel good on the skin there. Victor Martinez sent in $5 saying Saints Row 2006 was the main reason I got an Xbox 360 for Christmas of 2008. Both Saints Row and Saints Row 2 will forever be my favorites. Oh, same, man. I've got Saints Row as well that we could probably run through here. It runs kind of assy in Xenia, but I could probably figure out a way to get it at least semi-working. 1 Cent Wonder sent in $10 saying I just got out of work. What did I miss? Oh, the beginning of Cobes' takeover of Casper, Wyoming. Victor Martinez sent in $2 saying, what up, Stillwater? It's your boy, King Cobra JFS. Hell yeah. Good shit. Nox Archive sent in $10 saying, it has been a while. Lately been super busy on Saturdays, but normally catch the VODs. My father passed away in May, so I haven't been in the mindset, but watching the VODs helps, so wanted to thank you. Well, I'm sorry to hear about your father. That's very unfortunate. But that's what we're here for, man. Hopefully everything starts going your way soon. Destroyer of Shed sent in $5 saying, listening to you guys while building a frontier fort, I build dioramas now. You can be president of it if you want. Oh, please, that's what I need to be. Kiwi sent in $2 saying, we got him, Rogue. Another job lost. I'm fucking glad to hear that. That's great. And then we got one more coming in from Slow Blind Child for $5 saying, there's a skeeter on my Peter, whacking off. Whack it off. There's a skeeter on my Peter. Yeah, see, they know it. He knows it.
Jesus, fuck.
I love it. I fucking love it. Hell yeah. I'll be reading some more in a bit. We'll probably be going for another 30 minutes or so.
So let's take a little peek. TV screen is going to be on again now. Let's do it.
Very good.
And if you see supers come in, Asterik, feel free to read them.
Oh, no, yeah, you're fine.
Oh, shit. So let's save that progress real quick. And we have enough clothing, or money for clothing. Now let's go get him a jacket.
What's up? It's Gaz. Meet me at Aisha's place. We got to figure out our next move.
No!
Oh, shit.
So we can do 7 missions now. Got just about 1,100 in the bank. There we go. So we should take him to the goth store, right?
We should, yes, absolutely.
Okay, so I think the only place nobody loves me is at is in the mall.
Okay.
Hey, CEO. I gotta admit, I was inspired by your video of Cobes in Fallout 3. So, just had to see if we could get Cobes at least attempt to in Saints Row 2. But now I'm seeing a lot of potential of having many more Cobes runs. We can do different runs of different games and do like percentages based off of the cow.
Hacker Kyle is saying that he got burned onto this game. Constantly running around and to defend territory was annoying.
Yeah, if you're taking the game very slowly, the running around territory defense shit could get exhausting. But the game really seems like it encourages you to get the story done fast. But I gotta admit, I prefer when the gang territory shit is around, because I don't like just fighting cops. Being able to fight multiple gangs and the cops is great.
Mm-hmm. And CEO of Chairbox said that he calls Oblivion. No touchies. Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's fine, man. You gotta do it. Man, because all the characters in that game kind of look like Boglums.
I'm so excited for this fucking mall. I can't wait.
Oh yeah, we're gonna drive right in there.
I like all the friends you have with you two. This random fucking man.
This random black woman.
This random lady.
This random black woman, she's scared.
These four fucking people. I mean, they seem pretty content. They're just along for the fucking ride.
This old what? This guy, he looks like an undercover cop. I don't like this guy. That white guy in the front seat, he looks like a fucking fed.
They're driving with a goth sexy bad boy who smells good and has a long dick.
I got a big cock, dude. We're gonna have to make him a car too. We're gonna have to like customize something. We'll give him a sloppy jalopy.
Oh my god.
What do you guys think Cobes would drive as a car?
Model T.
We could probably there's gotta be something like that. I think there's a DLC car that's like an old one, but I think there's also like if we do the demolition derbies, we can unlock the cars that have like all the spikes on them and all the gear and shit.
True.
And we could paint them like neon green and black and make it all goth.
I'm gonna call this one the one. I think GTA has one called like a Roosevelt.
Yeah, there's something kind of similar to that.
Yeah, something just old timey like with like the Ooga horn. Mm. You know, that's what we fucking. This track has a special place in my heart.
There's no bikes, unfortunately, so he can't ride bike.
Oh, fuck. I wish.
Fuck.
Oh, rogue. Oh, no, buddy.
Ooh, a hearse is a good option, too.
Oh, my God, yeah. Nice.
More games need shopping malls.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's a the multiplayer for this had a modified version of this of the shopping mall, and it was peak for fucking matches. Oh, I wonder what that's a reference to.
Oh, wow. That looks like poop.
Two scoops, one cup?
Yeah.
And two mouths? I wonder.
Mmm.
Oh, wait, that's Let's Pretend. That's the wrong place.
Fucking, there's so many games that are, like, open world, quote-unquote, you know, like, just big, empty fucking spaces. Like, give us malls. If you're gonna have that fucking space anyways, make it fun. That's all I'm fucking saying, though. You're going so fast.
Yeah, we're gonna make him so fucking goth.
Oh my god,
yes.
Oh,
there's his wife.
Oh, his of-age goth queen.
Ugh.
Oh, never mind.
Donations. Donation. Okay. What's that for?
Back up a bit.
The something. Oh, the Boon Ministry. That's what it says. The Boon Ministry.
Oh.
Ministry and,
Save, Jim, probably?
Some character. Some guy behind the thing. What's his name? Ed Boon, I think? There's a guy who was involved in this game's development or something. Jim Boom, Ed Boon, some, I don't know. Oh, we can give him a bicycle.
Oh my god, guys. Rogue.
What?
Cowboy hat.
Where are cowboys hat? There's gonna be a cowboy hat in this game, but I got no idea where.
Fuck! Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Oh man, the stompers. What else have we got though?
Punk boots, steel toe boots, women's leather boots.
Oh fuck. The steel toes feel like they make sense though.
Who's calling you?
Nobody. Oh shit. Huh. Decline. Sorry, I didn't even notice.
So what do we say? Steel toe?
Uh-huh.
But let's see. How can we? We gotta get them all. Oh man.
Oh
that
god.
It's ugly.
I think that's fucking perfect right there, actually.
I like that, just how it is. What about the bottoms?
Green bottoms? Bright green?
Bright green? Let's do it. slightly brighter. Like that?
Okay, that. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, there we go. He's got his stompers, his shit kickers.
Mm-hmm.
He said it's in Let's Pretend. Well, we're around the corner from there. We'll go there next.
Oh, yes.
Belt. What the fuck? I thought that was like a fucking... like a snake's mouth for a second. I don't know what that is.
Oh, I fucking wish.
Would have been so cool. Riveted belt.
It's like a fucking hot fucking Topic belt, man. It does.
I think that's what this store is based off of. Pendants. We don't have anything that would work on it. Piercings.
Oh, yes. Wrist. We got to pierce his ears and everything.
Yeah. Where's his... do we have left ear... Oh my god. Go with that?
Yes.
We can do steel, bronze, silver, and gold. Probably just steel.
Yeah, steel's fine.
Same for the right?
What's the first option? Yeah, just keep it different, you know?
Yeah. There we go. John is asking, why is he wearing a bra? now listen, don't tell the trolls about this. But he's got a little gothic bra, and he's got some old lady bloomers.
Oh, of course.
You can kind of see them, but they're a little shitty.
Mm-hmm. And the front—that's really scary, actually.
Yeah. Outfits? Oh, no outfits here. Okay, so I think we're done here. Let's go back to Let's Pretend to get that cowboy hat.
I can't wait for like the new viewers like coming into this playthrough to see a glimpse of his little bra.
Sadie T said, I heard Zach used to wear bras and dresses. It's true. He actually told me that in confidence.
Oh, man. Why would you say that live, then?
I don't know. I don't give a fuck. What's he gonna do? He'll just delete his channel about it again.
Oh, my God. Let's go.
All right, we're here.
I like the hot dog outfit.
Batter's helmet.
Oh, fuck off.
Bling ground. Construction hard hat. Cowboy hat.
Yeah, boy.
DC helmet, devil hordes, lampshade, pirate hat. I like the pirate hat.
Oh, fuck. That's a bit much.
Red faction helmet, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, let's give him the cowboy hat. Do we have styles? Stripes. Probably just solid.
Yeah.
So, what are we thinking? Black with green, like everything else?
Let's keep that purple. I like the black and purple.
Okay.
Yeah, I think there's got to be a different color eventually. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bigger Buddy said Cobes shat his cock and ass. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Oh my god, that's good.
That's good.
Left or right?
Left.
Yeah, oh boy. My fucking god.
I can't fucking wait. Oh my god, can we get the glasses here?
Maybe. You're gonna need more than that. We can get glasses elsewhere. There's gonna have to be something.
Yeah.
Over scrubs. Flash your coat. Oh, yeah, we can make them flash people later.
Oh, my fucking god. Find nothing good for the pants. Oh, my god. No, yeah.
Oh, God.
Yo! We'll have to keep this fucking place in mind, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, yo. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, my God.
We gotta get that jacket. We gotta find a place that has the jacket. Zach said, add Rogue blew his own dick off. Okay. What have you done? Zach, what did you do with your penis that didn't involve your own hands? Or your
Jesus
father's?
Fucking Christ. Oh my God.
Zach's gonna get mad and have a little tart fit and take a bite out of the drywall.
Stop it. <That's...
laughs> I don't give a fuck. That little fucker tags me in such rude ass shit all the time.
It's true.
Yeah.
I see it, you know.
It's a lot of fans said, wait, Rogue isn't a woman with a voice filter? God, hey, shh. What are my fucking secrets?
I'll delete that fucking message.
You motherfucker. Oh, hold on. We gotta get rid of this guy.
Right in the water. Come on.
There is one more store here that we need to check out.
It's not Cousin BBQ's Boo Boo's?
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
It's called Leather and Lace.
Oh, no. Is there a tutu? Oh, my God.
Here we go. Bondage time.
Oh, stop. Oh,
God. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Leather vest.
Oh, here we go. This is what we fucking need. Less tactical.
Yeah. Bikini top, leather bra, pasties.
Oh, leather pants. Abso-fucking-lutely, actually. Oh my God, snakeskin!
Snakeskin. Oh my God, you're right.
That
you're
works,
right.
That works. Black and green.
This is what happened to Puff. How we feel about this, Chet?
We feeling sexy? We feeling good? Low, yeah.
So we can see that fucked up belt. Oh, man.
Oh, my God. This is perfect.
This is perfect.
You've earned respect somehow.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, fuck. This is wonderful.
Oh, I love this fucking game.
I like that.
I like that too. Mm-hmm. Oh, or maybe, hold on. Maybe if we swap these around.
What, like black and like green accent?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
See, I think that works better.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I think so too. Oh my fucking God. Real cozy looking socks, you know?
Yeah. There we go. It'll look even better coming off. Sick Cobes isn't a programmer. Oh, I know. But that's there okay. Well, now that we got more money.
Oh my God.
Do I?
Yeah. Yes. He's got nothing under there.
Leave
smooth
him alone.
Like a Ken doll.
We've seen his penis. We know that's how it is.
Yeah, I'm sorry. The 14-inch length and a 4-inch diameter. I know.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh, God.
Gloves. Standard bike gloves.
No, not yet. That vest, though, is what I want.
I feel like the vest, we're going to lean too far into, like, DSP.
Would we? Like, but Cole wears a vest all the fucking time.
Does he?
I'm pretty fucking sure.
DSP wears the cowboy hat and the vest, too.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. Okay.
We need to find, like,
never
just...
Never mind.
Where would sell the jacket we need? I'm thinking... Let me look at Brandon. I think they might have one.
Ooh.
Now we just need to get the fuck out of here.
Mm-hmm. The shiny fucking snakeskin pants. I can't. He'd wear those until they fucking disintegrate, I'm telling you.
Oh, they would rot off of his body.
Oh, God. Oh.
We could give him a black trench coat, but I want to see if we can get that dirty, dirty, dirty non-vet jacket. We also need to get his glasses.
We do.
There should be a jewelry store just around the corner. I think there's also like a... we could probably take a suit jacket and try to make it look dirty, if nothing else.
We could, yeah.
Hold on, there's this guy. I gotta get rid of him.
Oh, fuck.
That's an idea. We could take the bomber, the Letterman jacket that he's got. We can copy that outfit.
Yeah.
For the stars and shit. We can make that work, if nothing else. Mm-hmm. That should be available at the university, I think. Gotta
That's
be
a good
camouflage
call,
something.
Like, my thing is, like, we don't want, like a jacket or, like, a vest or even a overcoat with too much padding, you know?
Yeah.
He wears real, like, thin clothes to me. Come on.
Gotta have something around. Please tell me they got something
round.
Around.
Large round. Round!
Oh!
No!
Rectangle. Yeah, because of the way we morphed his face, it's fucking with...
That's awesome.
Old lady glasses, oval glass. That's...
Close. Let's keep going.
Kind of funny. There we go.
There it is.
It's gotta be those.
That's our ticket. Blue tint. For Ozzy.
Is it blue or purple?
It could be one or the other, I think.
Chat, what tint should we use for his glasses? Purple? You guys feeling purple? What about the frames?
Fine. I think the frames are fine as black, honestly.
Just fine as black?
Yeah.
Tinted, what else we got? Or clear, okay.
Tinted, yeah. You gotta stick with it. Yeah.
Yeah, I love this shit.
Oh my god. This is amazing.
Oh, I love that. That will make a statement. I can't, like, for how old this game is, I mean, this really kicks the shit out of a lot of a game's customization.
Mm-hmm.
Good lord. Thick ring.
Ted Common sent in a super chat for $5 saying, what do you call a fat cow that the farmer's wife loves? Lizzo. Fun fact, the tip of your shoelace is called an aglet.
Really?
I
know.
Yeah, I also saw the episode of Phineas and Ferb where they sang about it.
Oh. Should we give him some jewelry here?
Yes, we should. Big boy rings.
Big boy.
Yes.
There's a thick one. Steel. Mm-hmm.
Steel's fine, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, just layer him up, honestly. Yeah.
You one of each.
Mm-hmm. There. That way when he hits, you know it.
Oh, it hurts.
Imprints. Yeah. Oh my god, yes. Give me anything with a snake on it, please.
There's gotta be something. Small ball, string.
I don't think so. I think it's all chains. That's fine.
Long necklaces. Now we're getting somewhere, because I think you can adjust the whatever they call it that's on.
Pendant?
Pendant, yes.
Yeah. Medallion. Oh, fuck.
Medallion.
Not making quick today. You gotta,
should we go with the long one or a short one? Probably a long one, I imagine.
I like the long one, yeah.
Yeah. Taking a rope chain, too. Looks good enough.
Yeah, why not?
And steel's fine. Let's see what the pendants are. Nothing? Can't put anything on there? Put a cross.
Oh, fuck. Maybe try the short necklace and see if we can put
something
on
there. I think pendants are for the short necklaces. Oh, you can layer those. Okay.
Ooh, try the... Oh, the flat chains, the large chains. Keep going.
There.
Yeah, why not? I misjudged you. Come on. Fuck!
That looks close enough to a snake's tail. I'll take
tooth.
That.
Yeah. I can't
say I love piercings. Baby. Is there anything different here? I love your money.
Oh, fuck.
Nothing better
like
than what we got.
The cluster, yeah.
Yeah. Nameplate. Watches.
He would wear a clock, I'm fucking stupid. He would wear a watch, like, on his wrist.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think he does, but he would.
Let's go to another clothing shop. We're getting somewhere now, man.
Come on. I'm excited.
Jess said the other jewelry store is better stuff. There's another one? There's On Thin Ice. What's the other one? I think that one's in the ghetto, I think.
Do we have access to it yet?
Oh, yeah. We should have access to it. Clothing store is this place here, I believe.
Bling bling?
Yes, I believe that's it, yeah.
Yeah.
We'll head there soon. They said get drunk already. We need to get alcohol, actually.
Oh, we do.
This wouldn't be a Cobes adventure if we don't get him super drunk. Like, he's got way too much money not to be drunk yet.
Oh, absolutely. It'll all be just alcohol and DoorDash and... That's it.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. Homeless. Come on.
Fish.
Can I step on him? I can do this, though. Nope.
What the fuck, dude?
Okay, well...
He's already drunk. Oh.
That works.
Very good.
All right, let's see. Like, we might be able to take a suit jacket here and do something with it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, maybe.
I don't know.
Because, like, it's the padding that fucks me up over this, you know?
If we could make a suit jacket work if they didn't have the fucking shoulder pads.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We'll check the hippie shop.
Yeah.
They're probably going to have more of what we need. What do they got for a wrist here? Oh, God.
And Victor Martinez sent in $2 saying, thanks for the childhood memories, dude.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Happy to help.
That's fucking awesome.
A film nerd, we can give him a pimp cane later on. You can actually unlock one that doubles as a shotgun.
That's going to be awesome. I like when, like we play these games and it's like, it's the nostalgia that comes in. Because we're all... old and stupid now, you know? It's nice.
Okay, so I think... Bling Bling's closer towards the actual Saints Row.
I don't know, too, if they... I don't think they have dog collars in this outlier.
No, I don't think they do. I think the reboot has dog collars, of course.
Probably. We'll keep an eye out, though, you know?
Branded's over this way. We're not too far from there. They might have something. I'm stupid. It's a little further down. We'll take the bike. If it hasn't despawned. Did it despawn already?
Maybe.
I wouldn't be shocked.
Film is saying that there's concern over the stream being flagged for copyright.
Oh well.
Because of the music. I mean...
Oh well. Worst case scenario, I'll figure out what part of it is offending, then we just chop that segment out.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of... The thing about music is it really depends on, like, for example, like, let's say you're playing, like, GTA 4 and you play the Russian station, there's a good chance it'll get taken down because of the licensing or what the fuck ever of certain old tracks. But stuff like this, you'll probably just get copyright tagged, and the most it'll be is you won't be able to monetize the video. Which, I mean, I never make money on streams after they're up.
This really did turn into fine clothes for Cope, but this is fun. This is so fun.
The first episode's got to be like this. We got to get it all sorted out. Those aren't fucking coats. Overshirts.
Oh, fuck.
Man, we might be shit out of luck on the jacket department.
Man, that actually straight up fucking suck.
Man.
Ugh. That's fuck okay. This game. Cancel stream.
I hate this game. Yeah, this stream's canceled now.
Oh my fucking god.
Ah, yeah, there we go. We'll just do a whole episode like that. I think we can... Let's do another mission or two. Mm-hmm. We got enough of his outfits for now.
Yeah.
Let's go get the Saints hideout. And I think there's one more mission after that, and then we can be good for a while.
We gotta give you folks some content, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Outlier, we can abso-fucking-lutely make quick in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Different variations, too.
Bill Wireless is unveiling their latest feature, Call Memory. Each phone call you make is logged into Ultra Data. So playing back a previous phone call...
Zach, they don't give you strikes for using music. They'll copyright tag it. Typically, if a song is on YouTube, you're probably safe to use it. The problem is that they'll copyright tag your video and you won't be able to make any money off of it.
Yeah.
You would know this if you've ever been monetized, Zach.
Hello, friends. Nick Nicky here, and I'd like
If you would stop deleting your channel every 30 seconds when you feel like Susan's about to shit down your throat, you'd know. Something that
affects all. Global warming? There's something much
more important. I know after the stream he's gonna tag me in one of his fucking posts and tell me not to be mean to him.
Only wise hermit's asking if a lolcow is about to pass, would you interview them? No.
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 No. There's no point in me intruding on their life.
Yeah. You don't like tapping on glass.
Yeah.
Well, come on in.
Thanks, dude. Got any beer?
Let me tell you what the trolls did to me today.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Uh-oh.
To the living room and find out.
It stinks in here.
Damn! That white boy smells good. Oh my god. Ooh, look at him.
Surprise.
Look at him.
Oh, sexy.
You know he stinks good. He's gonna steal Aisha from Johnny.
He couldn't use that tactical soap in prison, man. He had to make do with Dr. Squatch.
Oh man.
Did you do something with your hair?
Oh, there's Boggle of Chronicles saying, brother.
Hey, yo. What's the rush?
Oh, fuck me, man.
We got all our boys in here, Rogue. Definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are. All our brothers. And that can't wait until after dinner. Oh, cringe.
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up.
I think we can make an exception and interview Puff, yeah.
Yeah, I'd interview Puff.
Every question possible.
Sounds good.
Buck says, hopefully that girl in the game is alive. Not for long.
And consenting and non-related and
she's not gonna be living for long, man. I can't wait.
No.
Cobes never I always get Cobes and Quicks like shit mixed up. This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse. Cobes never said anything about like not wanting to date a black girl, right?
No, that was Chris.
That was Quick, yeah. Just wanna make sure. Of age
Nash
consenting.
Asked if I would interview Sean. Yeah.
Yeah.
I would only interview Sean if I could sleep with him after.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altoys renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was.
Fucking love it. Find a new the British voice for him.
Depressingly, Hopes just gives her the panties that the troll sent him to DoorDash. Staying in the mission.
Now check it out. God.
That's years fucked ago, up. An
earthquake dropped. Go to the drive-thru.
Hell yeah.
We're at Wendy's, we're at Freckle Bitches.
And rather than gold the bitches. There's an abandoned
hotel below the mission that'll work for us. Double down.
All right, what's the catch?
Where's the double down? Tenants.
Sounds like fun.
Where's the fucking double down?
I don't think Cobes ever mentioned his racial preferences. I don't think he has any.
Surely he's got to have something. Living in fucking Wyoming, he's got to have some level of racism instilled in him.
I mean, like, okay, let's look at the women that he, like, fawns over, right? I'm pretty sure it's white, yeah.
That doesn't make him racist, though.
No, I'm not calling him racist. I am a little bit.
It's been said that this year's heat wave has made this summer the worst in Stillwater's history. Today, another
it's definitely dated a black guy and he wasn't happy about it. Camp.
Of course that pisses him off. Right. Long since forgotten,
this criminal icon joined fellow inmate Carlos Mendoza in a brazen. I think he's mad about whatever Stephanie does, though, to be fair.
Well, Stephanie, he wouldn't stop talking about him for a while, right?
Yeah, she, like, made videos, like, reacted to his shit. Like, that I didn't like.
For someone who's supposedly so fucking over him, she sure wanted to chase the clout of a fucking cow. Yeah, my ex-boyfriend cheated on me. My internet-famous retard ex-boyfriend cheated on me. I got cheated on by a stupid, bulbous-tongued Riri. Yeah. Now I'm gonna make videos about it. I'm gonna show my weird, ugly fucking face and make fun of him.
He put his dick in you.
Yeah.
Like, you let that happen, girl.
I would
what
never admit to that, you know?
Oh my god.
This creature fucked me. Like, don't admit that.
And he can't make chicken Alfredo. Like, shut up, bitch.
Did she say that?
She was complaining about, like, a lot of his, like, ways he was making food and stuff like that.
She didn't like his food, but she still fucked him, huh?
Yeah.
Fucking bitch.
All for just a cigarette, apparently. Yeah, film.
Yeah.
He keeps adjusting the story, but I think the concrete one right now is that he and her were at a party with Couch Chris. She was, he was drunk, and she wanted a cigarette or whatever. And he's like, yeah, if I can fuck you or whatever. That's what I remember.
So gross. You know she was nasty.
I mean, she was pregnant. I mean,
oh god, yeah, that's right. I forgot she was pregnant.
She had a whole baby in her.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Yeah, right.
Ugh. Yeah, and it was in the back of Couch Chris's van, right?
I think so. I'm pretty sure, like, there was either, like, a rumor or, like, he made a slip up and saying that Couch Chris stepped in or something. Like, to hoo-ha, Couch Chris, you know what I mean?
Fucking, he fucking tag-teamed him in.
He did not poke the baby!
Don't say that!
That is so fucking gross!
He scrambled the baby, that's terrible.
Stop!
His penis couldn't reach that far.
Oh, it's so true.
I tickled her kidney. Now I need to destroy their shanties.
He tickled her kidney with his 27-inch length, 14-inch diameter cock.
Yes.
Yes.
Please stop killing them, Gat. I'm trying to throw them.
Here's a hydrant.
Nice. Is this a story of Shed's mission? Actually, yes.
Oh my goodness. That's true, Depreston. Like, he said it, he asked, would it have been worse, better or worse, if she wasn't pregnant and he ended up making her pregnant? Worse.
Oh, that would have been way funnier. He's just got some bastard kid out there.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Rosie Maple Moth sent in a 5 Canadian smackaroonies, saying that baby was born all buggity-eyed from dodging Cobes.
God damn it.
That's so fuck. You guys are gross.
It's kind of a shithole.
This doesn't look all different than Cobes' apartment, really.
It's true. But it's a shithole. The fires, yeah. Potential.
I don't know, mate.
Oh, he's got ample room to spray paint his wands.
I bet he'd thrive in like an underground lair. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That fit him so good.
James Barnowski is into $2 saying Rogue's peepee is built like a troll doll. Yeah, so I'm told.
What does that mean? I don't want to know, actually. I'm good.
Pretty sure batteries are longer than a troll's penis.
Oh.
So we know I at least have that beat.
Jesus fucking Christ. Satana's ex machina said, gave that baby those bog TDs. I can't. You guys are fucking gross. I'm never reading chat.
Yeah.
Gross.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do.
No, I'm pretty sure, Goldie Fawn said, I think it was, the beginning of his dry spell, so like 5 or 6 years ago. No, like, we're doing this. Stephanie forgave him for a minute. They were still together after that incident, I'm pretty sure.
But then she fucked someone to get revenge, right?
She did fuck somebody else. Like, I don't know if it was because she assumed they'd be open or whatever, but... because Cobes was the narrator for this, you know what I mean?
I don't blame her. Shit, in that situation, no, you get payback. You're gonna stick with him. You get payback or some shit. You're stupid enough to stick with somebody who's gonna cheat on you like that.
Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow
pregnant lady for a cigarette.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
Of age. Alive. Abige.
Abige, Coob. Consenting. Not related.
Cisgender.
Cisgender.
Okay, so before we get there, there's one thing I gotta drive into to make a point.
Oh, bet.
Well, that didn't work.
Oh, man. One more time. Come on.
Let me get a car. The car will work better for what I'm trying to do here.
Everyone look away.
No. Trust me.
Okay.
This will be good.
Oh, good music for it.
There we go. Now we can leave.
I see. This is gonna be a problem.
No, that's somebody else's car. They have insurance. They'll be okay.
Oh, of course. Can we just play this with like the like chorusy instrumental music playing? Time for a news break here at like just that.
That we can.
Let's do it.
There, that's the only station that'll play. Easy
one on Hell yeah. This is Jane Valderrama. This is wonderful. And it should avoid the copyright strike. Or the claim, I'm sorry. Tag, whatever.
Too late for that.
Oh, of
this stream's already been long tagged.
Well, you know, future playthroughs of this, you know.
I mean, I'm sure this will still get copyright tagged.
Mm-hmm.
Not royalty free.
Is it really not?
No.
Damn.
Something like this, now they might have a few royalty-free things, but they have a budget, and in order to justify their budget, they need to spend. So they would not, they would definitely license something.
Ghostface sent in $5 saying, Chris can scream and claw. I'm using my chainsaw, so he can yell real hard and try to beg. Also, go drink your mead. Are you guys on something tonight? Like, what is going on here?
Probably.
I believe it. That's what's up. Love to help the Saints, but first you what up, homeboy? Favor.
There we go. A friend of mine owes me money. Let me get in, please. His car?
What's his fucking name? This kid right here?
Carlos.
Carlos. Homeboy Pablo. Carlos.
Yeah, I heard what you did.
No.
Homeboy Pablo.
My boy from.
Homeboy Pablo.
You know, from Johnny.
You know, I saw Johnny in prison once. He didn't look like a really happy guy.
Oh, he's happy enough when he's killing somebody. Nah, seriously, though, he's a good guy. Just don't piss him off.
Come on. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's just go steal a fucking hearse.
Oh, Just the Mess. That's fucked up.
What?
Just the Mess said, Carlos's first mission starts with towing, and his last mission ends with towing.
What's up?
That's
Listen,
funny.
I don't got
oh, calm the fuck
I was
on.
Calling to let you know that I stole your car.
Oh, great.
Nice. You there?
Get in, women.
Here's the deal. If you don't I really suggest you pay me what you owe me. Talk to you
fucking
later,
trolls.
Ramon.
And then Crimson 1122 came in with $5 saying, do you think his dry spell is also a result of the likely serious erectile dysfunction he has from drinking too much?
He's not going to get
no.
a woman there, period.
Yeah.
There.
I don't know if... Yeah, boy. Is it a hearse?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, two burnouts.
Oh my god.
That's awesome.
My... This is great.
Everything I fucking need in a video game.
Oh fuck. I love it when games let you pull trailers and cars and shit.
Oh fuck.
Fuck.
I know you once streamed, like, San Andreas to me for a little bit.
Yeah.
And, you just, like, towed cars for, like, 3 hours straight.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And that one SMP server, I needed money, and that was, like, the safest job where the cop players wouldn't dick with you, so I just towed cars.
It was fucking awesome. Fun times, honest to God.
I'm a... Had to hang out with the Indonesians in SAMP.
Oh my god. Nice.
Alright,
Yeah, you're in, Carlos. I'll meet you at the old mission.
I think next we'll go get Pierce. I think he's over here.
Oh!
Who chat was comparing you to the other night.
Oh, fantastic.
Please stop. Or this works.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna fall. Press Y to handstand. Ah! Oh, this is so much worse. Selling 666 in the chat said, fun fact, GTA San Andreas train mission isn't that hard.
I don't know why people have such a hard time with that mission. Just stay ahead of the train.
Follow the fucking train.
Yeah.
Good.
You don't have to follow it. It follows you. That's all you gotta do. Don't follow the. Oh. Don't stay behind the guys. Stay ahead of them. Your shots are always gonna be downwind. I mean, it's not like you gotta worry about wind spread, of course. Mm-hmm. But it's very simple. Usually when in San Andreas, when a guy is shooting a drive-by weapon, like a Tech 9 or something, usually one out of every 4 to 5 shots is going to make an impact. So if you stay close, you stay ahead of them, the guys are mostly in a straight line, smoke is going to have a pretty easy line, and even if he happens to miss a shot, it should hit one of the guys behind him.
Mm-hmm. Victor Martinez sent in $2 saying, wait, Asterik is a gamer? Most definitely, what's up? Favorite games? Look, realistically, I grew up just playing, two or three games. I mean, it was any Pokemon I could get my hands on. It was Spyro, the shitty remake with, was Elijah Wood, I think, as the voice actor, I think, and one Zelda game. But since I met Rogue, I mean, I've been playing, a lot of different games. Halo's really fun.
Oh, yeah.
You know? Left 4 Dead 2 is a good time.
We played a lot of Counter-Strike Source.
A lot of Counter-Strike Source, and that is very fun, because I feel like a little badass sometimes.
Oh yeah, that game will either ruin or really enhance a night. Those bots are fuckheads, man.
They're brutal, but that's kind of what makes it fun. You feel like a real fucking team when shit goes smooth.
Yeah, because they will outsmart your ass.
The abandoned mission house.
Mm-hmm. I think if I, never got as far into, all this content stuff as I did with you, I wouldn't be playing shooty games at all.
Mm.
I mean, shit, really, I want to say Halo is one of my favorites, though. It's got the shooty and the space angle, you know? Kit Rikers, 316, sent in $5, saying, playing Doom 64 modded, listening to Rad Crew Gaming. The Cobes voice is killing me, Rogue. Glad you're all doing okay. Our show is doing good, too.
Good
Ness, what's up, man?
Oh, yeah. That's most definitely what's up.
Ooh.
Here. Come on. Ooh. I didn't make it.
See, that's the thing, Solving. I didn't just play the remix. I played the A New Beginning. I think it was from 2004 or 2006.
Was that one of the GameCube ones?
It was. It was dark, edgy reboot.
I didn't play that one. I think the only Spyro I last played was the one it was whatever one released before that, and it was on the GameCube. But I don't think it was the edgy one.
Year of the Dragon?
Maybe.
Maybe? I don't know the timeline very well, because I know right after... Because the reboot didn't get a sequel on the GameCube. It got a sequel on one of the PlayStations. Dawn of the Dragon, I think.
Mm-hmm.
It was just it was a whole fucking mess of a thing. But I did buy the remix of the one on the Switch.
The Reignited Trilogy.
That was it. Thank you very much.
I heard lots of mixed shit about that.
I haven't touched it yet, because I'm bad at playing games, but I know there was a lot of, weird attention on the fawn bitch, but that's to be expected, because furries are gross.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Almost. Jesus fucking Christ.
Okay. Let's go get another car.
They're saying it was Enter the Dragonfly.
Was it?
I think so.
I don't know. It's been so long. I want to say it was around 2004 or 2005.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Can I please have that? You better have good CDs in this thing. Do chicken
shit to fight the glory. We're about to get ill, as the kids say. I'm Stevie J, and this is Easy
Way. Remember that every single time I play that Spyro game, I always forget to, update. Because you have, different dragon breaths you can do, mm-hmm. you know? Based on elements, and I always forget to upgrade them, so I play the game basically on really hard mode, where the enemies get worse and they more of them come, and I still have weak ass baby shit breath.
Nice.
It's always funny. I did it in fucking when I was playing it in the old server, and I think a lot of folks were like, "You fucking idiot! How did how did you not do that?"
There we go. I got one jump done.
You got this, buddy. Two more to go.
Oh, hell yeah. Give me the fuck wagon.
Can you show me that I've played? We've gone through a lot of, Half-Life 2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a good one. I tried playing the first, not Black Mesa, but the first game on my own, OG, and I got really mad, and I gave up, so.
The first game is unforgiving. If you don't know shooters, it'll fuck you up. Well, that's not nice. Yeah, get wet.
Filmnerd's asking us, speaking of thoughts on the, what does that say, RTX Half-Life 2 remake?
Oh, very excited. I got a rig that can run that shit now. I am very ready.
Hell yeah, man.
We go meet the rest of the boys, Shondi.
Good times.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Do you think Shondi is his Cobra Angel?
She's about to be. She's gonna rearrange some guts. He's got. He might have a chance with her.
Hey, yo.
Oh my fucking god.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm never ready to see him from the front.
I love it. His lips are perfect. I have to do some canonizing. Hold up.
You're next.
Wait, what?
Sorry about that. Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is the green gonna work with,
so
like...
what do we do now?
We listen.
The Saints colors?
It'll be fine.
All right, everybody
okay.
Listen up.
You don't we have to wear purple to play the game.
I mean, that's true, Saints, but, like, he stands out so dramatically.
Like what? Remember, that is me and Gat. He's King Cobra.
I think it's time to give that's true. That cruiser wake-up
call. Fuck yeah. That's what's up.
Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game, so I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you on the Ronin. I want to know who's calling the shots and what businesses they're running.
Done.
Shondi, you got the Sons of Shondi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck you, say.
It's cool.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it. All right. Once we're done here, talk to one of these
he
guys.
Wishes he could fucking talk like this.
Do. Oh, yeah. This is how he sounds in his mind. Started.
Oh, yeah.
When he's addressing his many fans on a YouTube stream.
Yeah, I gotta look up that fucking currency.
There we go. We now have one recruitable homie. That looks like it's gonna be about five. That's gonna be about $10, judging by the color.
Is it a Czech koruna?
I don't know.
Melisaw sent in 100 whatever Macaroon. That is. Smackaroonies. Saying a question. Have any of you two ever borrowed a game from a friend as a kid and never returned it back?
Yeah, actually.
What'd you do?
The original Destroy All Humans. I borrowed it for the Xbox and just never fucking gave it back, period. They asked about it a few days later at school.
It's not so bad.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Mero asked to sit down and have a
I never borrowed that game from
wants
you.
To work something out before things
I
get
took
out
a lot
control.
Of stuff from, like, my siblings, but never, like, from, like, a friend. So I'm just incredibly boring. I'm sorry.
Well, hell yeah. We now have it established. We've got the gang started. We have the hideout. Ooh. And now we have the plot lines unlocked, plus the DLC.
Perfect.
So shit, I think this might be a good stopping point for here. We didn't get too much gameplay in this one. We focused a lot on getting him built, but that's okay. We had to start somewhere. I think we've done very well, all things considered. He looks very boggy.
Mm-hmm.
Bug-eyed and boggy, and he's good to go.
Had fun, too. I mean, you know, this was a lot longer for an off-the-cuff than we ever intend.
Oh, yeah. But
in
it was
a good
necessary
way.
To get our boy.
Yeah.
Let me save this here. I believe we've probably read all of the supers. Don't think we missed any. Right. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, shit, that's okay. That's fine.
And if we miss a super, blame me. I was supposed to read them.
Yeah, it is her fault.
Exactly.
But, shit, let me turn this off. We'll close out the game. Well, shit, Asterik, do you have anything you would like to tell the audience before we peel the fuck out of here?
I'm gonna go and take a really big piss.
That is pretty fucking cool. Congratulations
yeah.
on that
Thank
front.
Thank you. Thank you.
So are you going to take like a hard piss? Are we talking like a fire hose?
It's going to be like frying chicken in there, man. I'm telling you.
Oh, hell yeah. But I digress. Asterik, thank you for coming on and enduring this shit with me as we got the boy built.
Thank you for having me and dealing with my computer problems.
Oh, of course. Of course. And thank you to everybody who stopped by and endured the stream with us and everybody who sent in super chats. It's always very much appreciated. Let me scroll through and see if there's any that I don't remember us reading. I think we're good. I think we got all of them. Pretty, yeah. Yeah, it looks like
God
we got
damn.
It. Anyways, guys, this Friday, the Pamper Chew video should be out, so be looking out for that. And, yeah, that's it. So, as always, I've got more content coming down the pipeline. But until then, I'll see you degenerates next time.